Right. Hopefully we're working. A little bit nervous there because I was hitting live and I was thinking to myself, oh, is it?
Right. Hopefully we're working.
Oh, there we go. We are working. My phone just spoke to me. Sorry, as I was saying, yeah, I hit live and I was like, why isn't it working? Why isn't it working? Are we actually live or am I just imagining things? No, we are working. Thank goodness. Whew. Well, there we go, folks. So as you can see, streaming for me is still an art form that I have to master. But hello, hello, welcome back. Now I was just doing a test little run there on Stuntman, but that's the game that we're playing today. And this is one of my favorite PlayStation 2 games ever. I mean, this game has so many memories for me. I've got loads and loads of experience with this game, and I've had it for 20 years. Hopefully you'll enjoy my shenanigans with it because it is a great game. Although it will annoy the hell out of me, but that's to be expected. Okay, the game's a little bit quiet. I'm going to turn up slightly. Hopefully, folks, that's a lot better now. Right, give me a second. It's a little bit slow in terms of lag. Hold on a minute. I can fix that easily. There we go. Much better. Adrian, hello, hello. Welcome to the stream. Glad you could make it. Some slight teething issues there, but I fixed them now, I think. Yep, I have. So, with that, hopefully you enjoy my shenanigans on Stuntman. And since you're here, we may as well play one of the levels. Which one should I go for? Oh, I know. We can go with Blood Oath because that one's quite fun. Let's do Office Obliteration as our first stunt. I actually went through the game yesterday and completed it for the stream, so hopefully it was worth the effort. Oh, but my God, this game is just, it's like the Dark Souls of the 2000s, but with cars rather than, say, sword and shield. Oh dear. Those were the days. Those were the days.
Blood Oath is a hard-edged thriller. Here we've got rival gangs fighting for control of the Bangkok streets. The actor I double for is racing against time, speeding down the freeway,
You see what I
smashing
mean,
through a rigged
folks?
office building, and jumping out through the window at the end.
See, this is going to be a very interesting stunt because we have to go through an office building, and no stunt is complete in a city without going through an office block. I mean, why wouldn't you? That sounds like fun, but I imagine it's going to be difficult, to say the least.
Blood Oath, scene 8, take
Here we
1,
go.
action. Get close and overtake.
So our first stunt is to overtake a vehicle. Not hard at all.
Overtake.
And another one. A blue van.
Overtake. Through the
This
barrier.
is where now things get tricky. We got oncoming traffic. Oh. Come on, come on, and we've got a time limit to beat. Oh. See, I'm quite good at this, folks. I've got to say, even in the face of danger, I'm dodging
Back through
traffic.
the barriers.
Whoa.
Overtake.
Okay, got to swerve through the traffic. How
Left
hard could
bend.
it be? Through the gap.
Scrape along bus.
Hit the bus. Whoa.
Squeeze past truck.
Okay, and through these two trucks here of death. See, I'm a pro so far.
Overtake.
Truck! Oh. Come on, keep the foot down.
Squeeze past truck.
Gap, gap. Oh. Keep going.
Through the barrier.
Hit the barriers.
Get
close. Whoa.
Back through the barrier.
God, this is
Overtake.
insane. Overtake. Overtake. Come on, power. Power. Where's the power? There you
Into
go.
The back of the trailer and out.
Truck. Whoa! Don't flip, don't flip, don't flip! That was so blooming close. Got to the traffic. Into the building! Whoa! Oh, sorry! Sorry, sorry! Oh, excuse me! Pardon me! Get through, get through! Whoa! Oh! Damn it! Come on! No! No! Go! Quick, 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 quick! I'm gonna run out of time! Oh, I've run out of time! Damn it! That was such a perfect run, and just because of one mistake, that's it. Ah, come on, let's start again. I can do better than this. Ah, I was so close, but I just I just didn't do the jump properly. Oh, great. I have to go through all that again. It's going to be intense.
Take two.
Okay.
Get close and overtake.
Maybe this view might actually help me a little bit better. There we go. Much easier. I can see everything now.
Overtake.
Come on, come on, come on. Whoop.
Overtake.
And the other one.
Through the barrier.
Through the barrier. Bus. Oh! I'm still going. Ah. Come on, come on, come on. I can still do this. I can still do this. Come on. Don't let me... Oh, I've just about made it. I'm going to have to be flawless now, though, because that was insane.
Back through the barrier.
Oh, that was not good. That didn't go well at all. I think, folks, that second run was terrible.
That was too slow.
Yeah, I know it was too slow. I smashed into two different vehicles, all right? Oh, dear. And again. Honestly, this game, it will punish you if you make even a slight mistake. That's just fact.
Take three.
Here we go.
Get close and overtake.
Right, let's try again. Here you go. I can do it this time, folks,
overtake.
I promise. Overtake the blue van.
Overtake.
And that
through
car.
The barrier.
Barrier. Get to the far side of the motorway. Whoa. Just dodge all the traffic and don't get smashed this time. So far, so good. Oh! God's sake.
Overtake.
Overtake the taxi now. Just beep my horn. Let him know that I'm coming through with consideration.
Bus.
Bus. Oh! Come on, come on. I can overtake those two trucks. Go, 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 go. Oh, I just missed it. Damn it.
Overtake.
It's going to be too close. See what I said, folks? This stunt will punish you when you just do even a slight mistake. Oh, that was perfect, though.
Through the barrier.
Barrier.
Get close.
Oh.
Back through the
Get through
barrier.
Again.
Overtake.
Overtake the taxi. Come on. There's a lot of taxis in this on this motorway, that's for sure. Slow down, slow down. The trailer, whoa! My glass is smashed and I can't see a blooming thing.
Through barrier and into building.
Into the building we go!
Through the office.
Get out of the way, you silly people, unless you want to die today! Oh, excuse me.
Onto the transport.
Out we go! Whoa! Oh, no, no! Oh, no! Oh, wait, wait! We can still do this, we can still do this! Come on, come on, come on! Yes!
Cut.
Oh, that was the luckiest roll in human history. Wow, I thought I was going to lose again, but somehow, with some luck, we managed to roll over back onto our wheels and we completed the stunt with 3 seconds to go. Let's see a replay and see how that all plays out using the replay cameras that the game provides us. But folks, yes, as I was saying, hopefully you're all doing well out there. If you're watching, thank you very much. And I hope you're being entertained by this as much as I am. All right, I'm going to make the game slightly louder. Okay, that'll do. Yeah, I'm having a little trouble trying to determine how loud the game should be because I'm using quieter headphones. I'm just using a little meter at the bottom there to see what the sound balance is like, but hopefully the balance between voice and audio is good. See, look at those camera angles. It makes the whole situation I went through even more dramatic than it was already. God. The things they ask of you, you know, when you're a stuntman, it's insane. This bit nearly threw me off. See? But then my control of the car saved me again. Look at that, isn't that a great sight? Oh, that was close. And then I got through this gap epically. It's like watching a movie. Oh. This is all too good. Gone through the truck. Look at that. Car still going nicely. Dodging all the traffic of death there. And then obviously into the building. I do love that part. Just driving through an office building with reckless abandon. And then down we go. And then, oh, that's where I nearly lost it. But with some luck, come onto the wheels. Car is still drivable. And I won. God, this game. This game. Well, that's one stunt, but there's many more that we can try out, and that's what I intend to do. Oh, give us a second, folks. Sorry about that, folks. Sometimes this happens when I play games on console. The resolution will change or something will just happen, and for some reason the game will just suddenly disappear, but I just have to restart the capture card and it comes straight back. So anyway, we've done one stunt. Let's go back to Blood Oath and do another one, the Downtown Dash. That sounds like fun. That's why sometimes being a streamer is tough work when your equipment doesn't work as you want it to. This is why I wanted to be on a Mac. Oh, thank you. Yes, it was quite intense, I have to say, but somehow I managed to get through that. Oh, and the chat seems to be working a lot better on my screen too, which I quite like. Some of the things you have to fix when you become a streamer. But I'm glad that you're enjoying the stream so far, Adrienne. Thank you very much for joining me. And hopefully, as time goes on, others will join us because,
it is a little bit early. High-performance cars through the confined
Oh, that's definitely a Nissan Skyline.
Alleyways.
I mean, come on. There are two cars if that's not a Nissan Skyline, I don't know what is.
In one of the most complex sections,
that's the most obvious rip-off car I've ever seen in my entire life.
And jump from the roofs of trucks. Then I have to clear a junction. I should shake my tail by clearing a water jump at the end.
So, as you can see, we've got another epic stunt that's going to be performed by myself, and it's going to look good, I promise. Well, I think promising is probably an overstatement or an overpromise in of itself, but it'll look good for the movie. I will make it look good. Just you wait and see.
Blood Oath, scene 28, take one.
Here we go, folks. Power up! Well,
left into the alley.
Okay, let's see what's down here. There's a killer car coming towards me. I better go back and escape. Oh, sorry, mate. My bad. Move out the way, people. Come on. Whoa. I think this car's got a lot of horsepower on it. Silly bins. I can't see. Go.
Up the transporter.
To the truck. Oh, truck. Oh, whoa. Ah, fuzzing hell.
Into the trash cans.
Oh, sorry. The things I have to do to be a stunt driver, honestly. Come on.
Swerve through the traffic.
Sidewalk. Oh, my God. Someone's going to die at this rate. Come on, time.
Alley.
There we go. Power through the alleyway. And handbrake. Oh, yeah. Move it, civilians. Oh.
The jump.
Here we go! Whoa! Oh! Yes! Perfect! First time out. Epic. Just epic all the way. Oh, that was beautiful. I couldn't have done that any better. Let's see a replay and see how well I did. Oh, that was fantastic. I mean, I think I nearly lost it like 3 times, but hey, the game said I was perfect. I was perfect. Let's see how that looked on the camera. Hopefully director, it looked good just for you. Okay, here comes the killer Lexus that tried to ram into me, but fortunately I escaped with my life. And the skyline still rocks on. Oh dear, trying to get through traffic was a nightmare. Ooh, that was close. Got some good angles on the camera there. Yeah, I couldn't see. The car tried to block me, but luckily I bashed my way through. That was amazing, and then I crashed into this guy, and somehow the car's still working. Oh god, wanton destruction on an epic scale. And then I almost killed some people here, which was quite funny. Sorry, your fish will not be delivered today. Oh, there's a nice lady. Hello. Can't stop now, though. Oh, watch out. Oh, dear, oh, dear. I'm reckless. And then here comes the epic finale. Yes. Perfect landing. 10 out of 10. Would do again. Car's trashed, but we won. That's all that matters. Oh my god, that was great. That was real good. Oh dear. Okay, let's try another stunt. We might as well try a different location. Not sure which one, though. Okay, right. Let's see what we got here. Let's do a whooping and a hollering. Let's do that one, because I haven't done 100%. That one, for some reason, is not 100% complete, which is weird. Usually, I'm good at this game. I can complete any stunt any time. Well, I tell myself that every day, but... hey-ho, what can you do? All right, give me a second, folks.
This movie's about bootleggers, moonshine, the county sheriff, and the innocent Basco boys. This is the part where Hanus's moonshine is in the drains and starts exploding all over town. There's a bunch of pyrotechnics here, so timing is critical, especially when the chimneys start coming down. I need to hit the nitro button exactly at the right moment to make the last jump.
All right, I'm back, and just in time to do another stunt. I'm gonna do it. I'm ready.
A whooping, scene 32, take one.
Here we go. We're on some gravel at the moment in a nice American car.
Right through the fence.
And the wanton destruction begins.
Make the jump, aim for the chimney.
Okay, don't screw this up. I screwed it up. Great. Well, that went well, folks.
Cut. You've wrecked it.
My first attempt trying to do the jump and I freaking crash out. Yeah, pretend you never saw that. I just love that. Aim for the chimney, miss the chimney, and then destroy the car. Nice. Hey, Tekaki, nice to see you again. Yes, I've had this game since 2002 myself when I was just 9, and this game was, well, let's just say it was both rewarding and, well, frustrating at the same time. My childhood was, well, it taught me about patience at least, so I learned something. Well, let's go! Come on, power! This is not the end of the stunt. Uh-oh, gotta jump through the trains. Whee! Hi, police. Who needs a shed anyway? I don't. Oh, this is going to be tricky. Oh! That was perfect. Come on. And brake. This is where things get very interesting, folks. And destructive. Excuse me. Uh-oh. Whee! Sorry, guys. Brake. Oh, damn it, traffic.
Hard right through the fence.
There we go, through the fence.
Jump the pool.
Who wants to go swimming? I do.
Fence.
There we go.
Between the cars.
More narrow stuff again. Brake and handbrake.
Close to the
explosion. Exploding petrol. I still lived. And this is where the chimneys start coming down now. Oh, goodness me. Chimney. Ooh, that was close. Did you see how close that was? Almost got squished.
Through the billboard, jump the river.
Okay, through the billboard and destroy that sheriff's head. Hey! Now that was strangely satisfying. Now it's the last part of the stunt, folks. This is where it's won or lost. Hold on to your hard hats.
Get ready for the
Here you go.
Now.
Activate nitrous and jump. Oh, this is not going to end well. Oh, I can't stop. I can't stop. I can't stop. Oh, I did stop. Look at that. Completed the stunt upside down. Just like how, well, to be honest, I'm so speechless by that. I actually got a perfect by landing upside down and the car stopping itself. And it counted. How good was that? Oh, that was amazing. I mean, how much better can it get? Oh, dear. Well, at least now, with that stunt, I've got 100% complete now. All in a very strange way. Let's see a replay and see how that looked on camera, because since this is called Stuntman, the footage is what matters. The director will now be a lot more happier knowing that I completed the stunt and I finished off in an epic style. Oh, I just clipped the chimney there, so he can probably use that. Do some editing here and there. I agree completely, this game still is incredible. I mean, yes, it's frustrating, and yes, it will really make you tear your hair out, but it's incredibly rewarding, and like I said, when you see the footage here on the replay of how you did, it looks really cool. I still like this game. That's why I'm playing it on the stream today. It's underrated. I mean, very underrated. Even though it did sell really well here in Europe. I think I got platinum. So I think I've had like 6 million copies of it. Oh, hello, mate. Nice to see you in the stream. You're really good and those up down. You're really good and those upside down finales. I don't know if I'm really good. I think I just got a bit lucky on that last part of the stunt, but it did look epic. I'll give you that, but. Thank you for joining the stream, and hopefully you're having fun watching me play Stuntman. And yes, if you liked that finale, there's plenty more where that came from. After all, this game is full of really strange and interesting stunts. Oh, look at those evil chimneys trying to kill me, but guess what? Didn't work out for them. Oh, I like this bit. Take out the sheriff's head. Oh, yes. How satisfying is that? Now this is where the finale took a very interesting turn. Oh, thank you. I love this game as well. It's fantastic. One of my favorite games of the 2000s, and I've had this particular copy since 2002. But now that's how you end a stunt. Upside down, stopped in the marker perfectly, 100% completion, easy peasy lemon squeezy. Let's do another stunt because, well, we've got plenty to choose from. I've actually completed the game yesterday for another video, but I figured why not live stream this for you all and watch me fail or succeed in that case. Oh, you know what I should have done? I should have said, ooh la la. Oh, hold on, folks. 1 second. Unfortunately, this does happen sometimes with my Elgato. It just won't change the resolution for some reason, which is stupid, but that's technology for you. Hopefully it'll work now. Just give me a second. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh dear, oh dear. Hopefully I've connected everything back up again. Oh, yep, we're working. Hey, we're back. Oh my god. I love live streaming, but sometimes when your PC is at fault, God almighty. Anyway, now that we're back again, let's try another stunt. Again, I do apologize for that. Ugh, sometimes streaming is a ball ache. Right, let's see what stunt we got this time.
It's now the turn of Heinous to be chased by the sheriff. I'm driving as Heinous here.
So this one is one of my favorite stunts ever.
Driving along the carriage roofs, dropping into the flatbed, and at the end, getting off the bridge in time to avoid the train. But doing it late enough to make it look good.
Nice. You see, I like stunts like that where it's all intense and destructive. I mean, what more can you ask for? Okay, right. Let's see if I can do this first time. It's a tall order, but you know, anything is possible.
A whooping, scene 12, take one.
Here we go. Whoa! Oh, damn it. Whoops. I didn't pay attention. I was too overwhelmed by the power. That's, you can tell I'm paying attention now. Right, let's not mess up this time, okay?
Take two.
Okay, let's try again. Right, pay attention. Okay, dodge all the mean traffic. Right, onto the train we go. This is gonna go well. Oh no! Great. I'm still working. I can do this. No, I can't. Oh dear. Okay, this might be harder than I thought. Right, let's try again and not screw up this time. Yeah, this game, like I said, it will punish you if you make even one slight mistake. Right, let's try again. And this time we're going to get on that train, even if I have to cheat or something. Watch the wall. Oh no! Oh, I can't get on this blooming train! Ah, great. That went well. Thanks, I appreciate it. Let's try again. Wow, I'm doing so great, folks. Honestly, I always forget you have to get it just right. Otherwise, you're going to end up failing like an idiot. Which is typical of me.
Through the gap.
Third time's the charm, maybe? Right, just pay attention. Keep going.
Keep
going. And we go. Oh, we're on. Keep going, Come on, Oh, darn it. Just keep going. Right, through the gap. Use the power. Sorry. Move it. Train. Oh my god. Come on. There we go. All is going well. Right. Don't smash into the train again. Oh, okay, right. Now this is where the big stunt happens now, folks. Time to play chicken with a train. And now. Yes!
And cut.
Wasn't the best I've ever done, but I passed. Oh, really? Go away, you stupid thing. Right. Oh, 3D Stevens, thank you very much. Sorry, I didn't see that. I was too busy trying to do the stunt because in this game, if you make a slight mistake, you've had it. So thank you for joining the stream. Hopefully you're having a lot of fun. Let's see how well that looked on camera. Again, this is not my best attempt at the stunt, but I passed and that's all that matters. And it was quite insane. I just about got on the train there. Whew. Now on this bit, I pretty much messed up because I hit that and I couldn't overtake the car and I bloody hit the train, yeah. But the car's still working. Oh dear. I almost killed those people there on the benches. And then this train almost killed me, as you can see here. Ooh, that was very close. If I was about a second late, I would have got walloped. And then after that, I was on... Well, I was on point. Look at that. I make it look easy. And then I had to go and play chicken with another train. Oh! That was in... Well, millimeters away. If I'd made the wrong move, boom, I'm gone. I've been smashed out of the way like a toy. Whoa. I gotta stay on camera, that looks really impressive. And back to Stuntman. Oh my god, folks. This is my last day off, and at least I'm streaming. I'm still having fun. Conspiracy, suspect everyone. I love that. I love that. Let's try the Scarab of Lost Souls. Which one should we do first? Let's try this one. Wake the Garrison. The Scarab of Lost Souls. I love that title. Can you guess what that film is based on? because it is based off a film that you may know, especially when you hear the theme song. Oh, God.
This is an adventure story. I play the hero, Dakota Scott.
He Dakota has to find Scott. The ancient what a name that is.
Or the bad guys, or it's bad news for everyone. I'm in the Jeep and have to get to the temple where the scarab's been taken. The only way there in time is through the town, and it's garrisoned.
Is that why it's called Wake the Garrison? Oh dear, I'm expecting a lot of bad things to happen in this film. Okay, right. Enough talking about the film, let's do the action, or the stunt work.
Scarab, scene 19, take one.
Here we go, folks.
Straight ahead.
We're driving a Jeep, and all will
Hit
go
the
well.
Excuse-moi. Left of the truck.
Excuse me, bye-bye.
Hard left, hit truck.
Whoa. There goes the windshield.
Smash through stalls.
Excuse me. Sorry,
through
folks. Your fish is going to be delayed today.
180 handbrake.
Handbrake. Whoa. Power. Come on.
Close
Where's the grip when you need it? Oh.
180 handbrake.
Handbrake. I'm good at handbrake turns, apparently. Whoa. Oh. Oh, hello. Come on. Go, go, go. Ooh la la. Whoa! Trying to kill me! Come on! Ah! Almost killed me there as well. Move it! Move, move, move! Tank!
Explosion!
Oh god! Staircase, staircase! Okay, just keep going. Full power! Break! Whoa! Yeah! No more fishes for you, baby! Sorry.
Right.
Move it. Phew, that was close.
Cannon roll.
Whoa, that was epic. Oh, yes. Oh. Now, that's what you call a finale. Oh, dear, that was pretty good. Let's see how it looked on camera. But goodness me, these stunts are insane. I wonder what the director was thinking when he made all these films. And listen to that soundtrack. I mean, doesn't that remind you of a certain property? Oh yeah. This bit nearly screwed me up. Look at this. Damn truck. They always have to park at the worst spot, don't they? Yep, there goes all the fish. The locals won't get fed today. And then this sexy handbrake turn. Look at that. I mean, that is sexy, if I do say so myself. Whee! Cheeky, trying to blast me. Another handbrake turn for the epic win there. Ooh. Good landing. Ooh la la. And now an armored truck wants to kill me. Luckily, it missed me. Twice, by the way. See? Obviously, I'm so good at dodging cannon fire. There goes more food for the locals that they can't use anymore. Oh dear. See? The things that Dakota Scott has to do to survive in this wonderful film. See, even the cats aren't safe. Oh dear, more food gone for the locals. And then this truck tried to kill me, but luckily I got through. And then... Oi! Oh dear. Well, that truck won't be used anymore, I'll tell you that much. That's how to kill a truck, baby. Oh, dear. I mean, that's the easiest stunt of that entire movie. The rest of them are just a nightmare to do. I mean, seriously, it's really bad. Oh, let me guess. This is going to happen again? Yep. I swear, sometimes I should have just emulated the damn game if this was going to happen on real hardware. There we go, it's back. Right. Let's go back to the scarab and do another one of those. Let's do sink the U-boat. Sink the U-boat. Here we go. Oh dear. After I've done this. Oh my god.
Dakota Scott escapes interrogation and knows the Scarab's been taken to the U-boat bound for Germany. He steals an armored car to stop it leaving, causing mass destruction on his way. For the ending, need to jump right into the rigged conning tower of the submarine to sink it.
Oh, so I'm going to sink a U-boat. A submarine, folks. Now that sounds epic. Unfortunately, the only way to do that is to use an armored vehicle, so I think driving might take a backseat to what's about to occur right now. Hopefully I can do okay, that's all I can ask for.
Scarab, scene 44, take one.
Look at that big cannon.
Add action through the entrance.
Oh, excuse me. Move it, unless you want to get crushed. Oh, there's a tank over there. Hi, mate. Oh,
left
God. This feels weird to drive. Ooh. Come on. Keep going. Move it, soldiers, unless you want to die today.
Through the ammo boxes.
Wait.
Aim at pillar and fire.
Okay. Fire! Hopefully I hit it.
Gap.
Oh, great.
Up pillar and out. Jump
down. Whoa! Oh, son of a... Come on.
Through rigged hut.
See, wanton destruction. That's what I want to hear. Excuse me.
Overtake truck.
Overtake truck in this? Oh, great. I don't think that's going to happen now.
Explosion.
Nope, too late.
Through rigged hut.
Excuse me.
Crash
coming
through. The
Move out my way, Sods. Oh, way over the bridge. Ooh.
Take off the wing.
Goodbye,
up
plane. Nice
ranks.
Knowing you.
Explosion.
Uh-oh. Tank fire.
Explosion.
And again. What?
Oh,
I can't stop. Oh, God. Whoa. Ah. Son of a. Get through the wall. Thank you. God, that was not the best driving I've ever seen. Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Oh, I just about eat that building.
Through dark wall.
Uh-oh. Oh. No. Oh, great.
Cut. Let's do it again.
Yeah, that wasn't great. Sorry, folks. I'll try again. I can do better. Just you wait. Just you wait. I can do better. All right. Come on. Come on.
Take two.
I'm not giving up.
Action.
All right.
The entrance.
Excuse me. I've got no time to waste on you. Oh, God.
Left around monument.
Very slippery controls, if I may say so myself. Oh, this is definitely a battering ram of a vehicle. Excuse me.
Through the ammo boxes.
Sorry for your precious ammo.
Fire.
Okay. Shoot. Oh, did
narrow
I hit it?
Gap.
I did. Gap.
Right. Jump down.
Oh God, this is gonna hurt. Whoa.
Through
rigged hut. Go, go, go. Destroy the house, because why not?
Overtake truck.
Okay. Oh. Come on, come on, come on.
Explosion.
Yes. Ah. Dodge death.
Through rigged hut.
Excuse me.
Crash
oh.
Through the trucks for the jump.
Move it, Sods. Yeah. Whoa. That was a big jump. Massive jump.
Avoid the wrecks.
There you go.
Explosion.
Oh, cannon of death from a tank.
Explosion.
Slow down, slow down.
Smash through the wall into the town.
Oh, hello. That was quite easy.
Through the market stalls.
Sorry, you've got no food for tonight, I'm afraid. They don't like me, these locals.
Take the corner off the building.
Oh, yeah. Come on, come on, come on. Dodge death. Yes. Oh, yeah. Destroy the submarine. Bullseye. Submarine destroyed. Oh, yeah. Now, that's how you take out a German U-boat, baby. Oh, that was great. And I may have got another look at that. I actually won the vehicle because I got 100% this time. Thank goodness. I might use that later on for my own desires. Okay, right, let's carry on. Let's see how that looked on the camera. As you can see, I am a great driver. Dodging all the killer tanks that try to kill me. My amazing armored vehicle. Oh goodness me, that went airborne. And then look at this cannon fire. Precision, accuracy. Those tanks tried to stop me, but luckily they couldn't. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Through the house, because that's what I do best, destroying houses. And then going through this truck here, easy peasy. Dodging death again, as you saw. Through another house. And then these two vehicles blocking my way, no match for me again. Oh. See, they're trying to bomb me now, and yeah, I'm still going. Can't stop me, tank fire. Oh, you missed me then. And through the wall we go. And now onto the town where everyone gets in my way will be crushed and humiliated. And even the building isn't safe, as you can see. There's the boat. The submarine's going down. And goodbye, Mr. Bond. Oh, absolutely brilliant. Now that's what you call a movie. Okay, let's try another stunt. I hope you folks are enjoying the action here on Stuntman, because I am. This game's great. Okay, another one. Oh, a slight delay. Hold on, I can fix that, easy peasy. There we go. Okay, another one. Oh, live twice for tomorrow. Let's do one of those. Let's do head on. Head on. That sounds like a great sequence for a movie. Oh, thank you for the subscription. I appreciate that. Hopefully you're enjoying the channel and enjoying the stream. And thank you very much. I really appreciate the subscription. All right. So with that being said, let's see what we've got to do this time. We've got another stunt, another movie to make. We've got stuff to do. Oh, that looks nice.
This stunt's a flat-out drive with a helicopter in pursuit. At one point, it fires into the rock face, and I have to avoid the boulders falling down. To complete the sequence, I need to guide the car off a cliff into the helicopter, diving out at the last second.
Nice. That sounds like my cup of tea and my kind of action flick. Fast car, boulders, helicopter of death. What more can you ask for? Girls maybe, but that's probably asking a bit too much. Right, come on, start the level so I can go and trash some cars. And a helicopter.
Live twice, scene 9, take 1.
Here we go. Oh, great. Really? Really? Wow. Couldn't even get the first stunt correct. Nice. Right, let's pretend that never happened and try again. Because I can do a lot better than that. My god, that was terrible.
Take 2.
Let's try again. Second time lucky. There we go, that's better. So far, so good.
Oh,
there it is, the killer helicopter. Oh, oh, oh. Power! Go, 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 go! Before it kills me, you see? It's trying to kill me. It's trying to kill me. Oh, that was close. Oh, oh, great. Great, that didn't work out. That was a fail. Whoops. Should have not hit that vehicle there. You see what I told you before, folks? If you get even the slightest stunt wrong, the game will go, nope, you suck, start again. Third time lucky, perhaps? Yep, take 3 indeed. Okay, fast start. Hey! I got the first bit right, at least. Whoop, watch that car.
Get close to the explosion.
Okay, here we go. Whee. Slide, slide, power. That's it. Whoa. Try to kill me. Ah.
Get close and
you can't hit me. I'm
Get
James, but I mean, I'm somebody else. Oh, seriously? Really? How fast is that chopper? My god. This chopper is giving me some difficulty right now. I'm going to have to be a lot more careful in the next take. Jesus.
Rolling.
Okay, let's try again. All right. Oh god. Keep control of the trolley. No, come on.
Get close to the explosion.
Here we go. Okay, power. Whoa. This helicopter's serious.
Get close and overtake on the right.
Okay.
Get close and overtake on the left.
There, are you happy now? Can't
get close
see.
To the explosion.
Oh. Okay, we're doing it.
Get close and overtake on the left.
Overtake. Yes, I've dodged death again.
Get close to the explosion.
Watch it. Oh, excuse me. Oh, sorry, coming through. Go, 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 go. Oh, God. Go, 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 go. Power. Oh, he's trying to kill me. Bridge. Whoa. Ooh.
Swerve through the truck.
Sorry, guys. Oh, I was close. Oh, no, I failed the stunt. Damn it. Oh, good. See? You see? Everyone's trying to kill me. Keep going. Just keep going. Oh, goodness me. Keep going. Keep going. I can make it. Yes. Oh, God. Cut it out.
Avoid the bomb. Swerve through the rock.
Through the box of death. Yeah, you see that? Okay, here we go. Oh, great. Seriously? Wow. I'm doing great, folks. As you can see, I'm an epic driver who can't seem to get his stunts correct. Come on, come on, come on. Now what? Oh, great. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Seriously? Oh, let's just keep going. Just keep going.
Jump out of the car.
Surely I can't get this part wrong. Oh, yes, I did. Oh my god, wow. I stayed in the vehicle and smashed into the blooming helicopter. Whoops. Yeah, it just went from bad to worse. Right. So I got to the end, but I failed. Let's try again. And not fail. Right?
And rolling.
Okay. Don't screw this up. And you screwed it up. Well done. Not even 2 seconds into the stunt, you screwed up the very first thing you had to do. Gah, I love this game, but sometimes it just... The punishment it gives you is just not fair sometimes, you know? In my opinion. Be a bit more lenient, game. There we go. It's better. Come on. Alright.
Get close to the explosion.
Here we go. Oh! Power, power, power! There we go. Get the grip. Oh, and dodge death as always. 3, 2. Oh, I hate this bit. I hate this bit. Oh, couldn't have done that any better. Dodge death. Whoa. Come on, keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh, you son of a... Why? God damn it. Oh, great. I failed one part of the stunt because of my incompetence. It's all right. I'll do the rest. It's fine. Car's still working. All is good. All right, keep going, keep going. Oh, you see that helicopter doesn't like me very much, does it? Oh God! Oh, I don't know what's gonna happen now. Oh, I'm still alive. Okay, fair enough. Trucks. Oh, that was perfect. I still can't believe I'm actually still going after all that. That was incredible. Oh, there's the helicopter waiting for me. Oh, hello, mate. There goes your car. Can I make it? 2, 1. Just about made it.
Avoid the falling rocks.
Oh, great. That's gone well. Clearly, I need some more practice, folks. Oh, for crying out loud. Come on. Wow, this is... This is going very well. Let's see if I can complete the stunt. Whoa. Oh, great. My car's in critical condition right now, folks. Oh, you son of a... Damn it. Ah. Let's just do another stunt because I don't want to be stuck on this one forever. That's the beauty of completing the game. I can just change stunts whenever I want. Oh, my God. That was too much. I mean, these stunts aren't easy, so, you know. Right, let's go back to the filmography. And let's do the fourth one, moving target. That one's quite fun. Oh, my God. Stuntman pulls no punches. I mean, it really doesn't. It will just take you, spit you out, and then put you in the compile. That's what it will do. It will go and leave you with no mercy whatsoever. It will go, you can't complete my stunts.
This
well, guess
Crown's
what?
Get good. The Omega Circuit. This sequence is about chasing the van and trying to destroy it. It's only later Crown learns it was a dummy circuit and the real one got away. This stunt's quite unusual in that near the end, I actually get out of the car and drive it by radio control.
Ooh. Just like James Bond, Tomorrow Never Dies. Hence why the game, the title's called Live Twice for Tomorrow. Is that right? Yeah. Live Twice for Tomorrow. Oh dear. How much of a blatant ripoff do you have to be? Okay, whatever. Anyway, this game's fun. The stunt's fun. Difficult, but fun. Let's see if I can do it.
Live Twice, scene 56, take one.
Here we go.
Left.
Right, down the steps. Move out the way unless you want to die, you pathetic little people. Excuse me. I've got places to be, baby. Oh. Oh, whoa. Hey, don't move. What are you doing? Excuse me. Huh? Oh, sneak Jim. Oops. Oh, damn it. Great. That didn't go well. Oh, I need to stop failing at these blooming stunts. Why can't I just do them the first time and get it right? God, I should have been able to avoid that van, but nope, I crashed into him like an idiot. Right, let's try again.
Left, down the steps.
Down the steps again. Minions, move it. Come on. Hello, Coughing. Welcome to the stream. Hopefully you're enjoying yourself and watching my appetite for destruction in Stuntman here and my, well, pageant for failing, so that's normal. Excuse me. Oh, so far so good, folks. So far so good. Don't hit the van. Yes. Gap. Yep, this is on PS2 hardware. I'm playing it on my PS2 right now using the OSSC, which has been lined quadrupled to 4X mode to get a clear picture. So, yep, this is on real hardware. I'm using SCART cables, by the way, as well. Okay, here we go. Whoa! Jumped over those people. Uh-oh. This is either going to go well or it's going to be a fail. And what a surprise, it failed. Nope, this is on a flat screen television. My 4K TV. That's how I'm obviously playing it. Otherwise, this stream wouldn't be possible. I just don't play on CRTs personally, but that's me. Alright, come on. God. That jump was what let me down, folks, so hopefully it won't happen again.
Left, down the steps.
Try again. Oh, yeah.
Along the pier,
nope, it looks very good, actually. Looks fantastic. As I said, I'm using an RGB SCART cable, line quadruple to 4X mode,
charge
which is four times the original hardware's resolution, although it's
Avoid
not... Well, it's upscale, but it's not... You know, it's not like those cheap upscalers. So actually, it looks... Oh, for God's sake. Sorry, so it actually looks amazing. It looks a lot better than you'd think. So, oh, God. This stunt is so annoying. I can't get anything right sometimes. Exactly. If it looked bad on my screen, I would never, ever play it. You know, I don't use composite, which obviously would definitely look bad on a flat screen no matter what you use. So, no, this looks amazing. I mean, basically what you're seeing on the screen right now is what I'm seeing at home, although obviously slightly better looking because you're seeing a streamed version of what I see. Oh god. Oh great, I missed the damn car. Literally. Doesn't matter, the stunt must go on. Ooh. Okay, right, there's the van. Chase him down. Don't hit him though, because then the stunt will be a fail. Oh. Right, let's try the second jump again. Right, come on, concentrate this time. Move! Come on, do you want to die? Right, so down. Oh no! Oh, far humbug. Great. That didn't go well. You see, I tried to slow down, tried to edge onto the ramp, and guess what? The exact same thing happened. I rolled the blooming car over again. If I was doing a Daredevil show, that would be amazing, but I'm not. Come on, I can do this. This stunt isn't impossible. Move! Why don't people just move when they hear your horn, eh? Come on, do you want to die or something? There you go. Ooh. Excuse me. Sorry, civilians, but I must ask you to move out my way. Oh, I missed again. There you go. Are you happy now, director? Oh, God. Whoa. Oh, you did. Great.
Let's go again.
Nice. Nice. Ah, God damn it. Why do I have to find another reason to fail? Honestly. You see, I love this game, but the frustration levels are rising.
Rolling.
Come on, come on, come on.
Left, down the steps.
Oh yeah, no doubt. This is obviously a James Bond ripoff. I mean, it's called Live Twice for Tomorrow. I mean, how much more obvious do you have to be when you have a title like that? Go, 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 go!
Dodge the car.
Oh, hello.
Through the gap. Avoid the car.
And listen to the music as well. Definitely a spy movie.
Overtake on the left.
I will get this right. Just you wait, I will finish it. It won't be 100% perfect, but it will be finished. You're not going anywhere out of my sights, van driver. I've got you where I need you.
Through the barrier.
Okay, here we go, here we go.
Ooh.
Ooh. Right, let's do this. Come on. Move. Okay. Yes, yes. Oh, yes. Come on, let's complete the stunt. Whoa. Move it, people. Come on, come on. We can do this. We're almost done. Get after that van. Come on. I can keep up. Whoa.
Close to the car.
Ah. Don't lose sight of the van. I am. Oh, go. Move, unless you want to die. Get after him. Oh, he's turned on a dime. You must go around to go and get this driver. You're not going to escape me easily, van driver. Go. Here we go.
Switch to remote control.
Oh, oh. Okay, so we're controlling the car by remote now. This is a little bit tricky, but I can do it. Oh, that was close. Did you see that? That skill required to not hit anything. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Remote control all the way. Goodbye, van driver. Oh, yes. That's how it's done. Oh, yeah. Easy peasy. Okay, I'm joking. That wasn't easy, but that was quite flawless. Okay, let's see how that looked on the replay. Because... Oh, thank you, Coughing. I appreciate that. Only took me about 15 tries to finally do the movie, but I did it. So, there's that. I just want to see how it looks on the replay now. After all, it was for a movie. Oh, look at those views. And all these people who just don't want to move out the way. Whoa! Jeez, that was insane. These civilians don't know what hit them. Oh yeah. Slowly destroying cars. Oh, that was close. As I was saying, slowly destroying a car is what I like to do best in these games. You just see the car perfect when it first started, and now it's just slowly being crumpled and whittled away. Watch those people. Okay, now here comes the jump that always just gets on my blooming nerves. Oh. Unfortunately, no matter how hard I tried, you actually can't run over pedestrians. And to be fair, if you could, this game would not be an 11 plus, it'd be more like 15 to 18. But it looks quite dramatic when they run out the way and you nearly hit them, so there's that. See, look, see? All this footage is to make it look good, see? Oh, look at that burnout. Come on. Don't tell me that that wasn't nice. And then he turns on a dime here, look. I have to go around. Because I can't just reverse, obviously. That would be logical. Pedestrians are good stuntmen too. Yes, they are. And now they're going to get the money's worth in this section of the remote control car. There's the van driver trying to escape, but luckily, I'm on his case. Look at those handbrake beautiful turns. And then here comes the money shot. The moment that you've been waiting for. Oh, yeah. And he's dead. That was definitely a dead van driver. Okay, let's try another stunt. Hopefully, as I said before, folks, you guys are enjoying the Stuntman experience. I know we've had some teething problems here and there, thanks to the constant resolution switching, but so far, all is working now. Thank God. There was nitro in the van, yeah. Or some kind of explosive. But luckily, it didn't take us out as well. I just did that myself. Well, hang on. Let's do a tuk-tuk. Tuk tuk! Rooftop rumble, yes please. Let's do it. Tuk tuk on the rooftop? Let's do it. That sounds like a lot of fun. It won't be frustrating whatsoever. No sirree, it'll be done in one take. Just you wait and see. I can do it. I can do it.
My tuk tuk is getting shot at by the chopper here. Most of the chase takes place on the rooftop, but at the end, I need to jump from the jetty onto a passing barge where the box rig is set up.
You see, I told you, these stunts just get more and more outrageous by every stunt. And yet, I'm told I'm supposed to perform them all in one go. I mean, that's asking a lot for somebody who's not a stuntman, if you ask me.
Blood Oath, scene 52.
See, this
Take
is what
one.
I'm driving, folks.
Action.
The tuk-tuk.
Traffic.
Whoa.
Close to the explosion.
That was close. Come on, tuk tuk.
Up the ramp.
We'll live.
Into the building.
Go, 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 go.
Crowd scatter.
Watch out, people. I'm going to destroy your office now. Bins. Come on, come on, come on.
Right.
Helicopter of death. Whoa. This thing feels weird.
Explosion.
Don't kill me. Here we go, to the next roof. Oh yeah.
Make the jump.
Power, power, power. Whoa.
Explosion.
Oh yes.
Over
Through
the bridge.
Bin.
Over the chopper.
Look, don't lose control, because these things can just fall over before you know it. Oh yeah.
Across the exploding bridge.
Bridge of death. Okay, turn right, left even. The typical day of a French driver, folks. Oh God, come on, come on. Oh God, come on. Don't give up. Through the gap. Oh yeah. Oh great, this is not going to end well.
Through the gap. Explosion.
God.
Onto the jetty. Make the jump to the
barge. Oh no, I'm going to miss it. Damn it. Oh, your French coughing. Well, you definitely know that this was a simulation of driving through French traffic. With a tuk-tuk, obviously. Oh my God. I always did that first time. Darn it.
Take two.
I should now start saying ooh la la and, action. You know, microwave oven, probably.
Through traffic.
Whoa.
Close to the explosion.
Traffic is busy today, and it's going to get even more busy now with my amazing driving with the tuk-tuk
the
there. Oh. Office, move it.
Onto the rooftop.
Oh, yeah. See, I'm a professional tuk-tuk driver. Whoa. Using
explosion.
The power of... Oh.
Make the jump.
Come on, come on, let me make it. Again. Yeah.
Make the jump.
Power. Oh. Oh, have I got enough power? No! Ah, bar humbug indeed. I stumbled there, I hit something, and then I had no acceleration left. Ah. Never mind.
Take three.
Take three will be the take that will make me finish this.
Through traffic.
Traffic. Whoa.
Close to the explosion.
Ah. You have to watch that explosion because it can end your life, quite literally.
Into the building.
Oh.
Crowd scatter.
Whoa, don't fall over. Oh, great.
Cut, what have you done to the vehicle?
What do you think I've done to the vehicle? I freaking flipped over. Oh, dear. That did not go well.
And rolling.
Gameplay is kind of about Trackmania. I don't think I've actually played that game before, so I have no idea what Trackmania is. But I know it's like a, you know, I know the game is playing like a puzzle game because you have to sort of know what's going to come up, and it takes trial and error to get it all correct. Excuse me. Oh God, what's going on? The thing just ground out. Oh my God. Let's just start again. Oh, I don't know what happened there, folks. I hit an object and then the tuk-tuk just dug into the ground. I don't know what happened there.
Rolling.
Okay, let's try again.
Action.
Come on, tuk-tuk. Let's go.
Through traffic.
Sorry,
close
folks. My
explosion.
Bad. Woo. They're out to get
up
me today,
ramp.
Aren't they? Is it because I'm a good
into
tuk-tuck driver
building.
Or something? I wonder what I did to actually get these people really after me, you know? Sorry, officers. No computers for a while. Whoop. Don't lose it. Use the brakes.
Right.
Oh, yeah. You can't hit me.
Explosion.
Okay, power.
Make the jump.
Power. Oh, yeah. Ha.
Make the jump.
Oh, sod. Really? Really? Did that really just happen?
Get another vehicle ready.
Oh, great. Well, that failed. You see, I told you, one little mistake, and you're gone. You just, whoosh, gone over.
Rolling.
I will get it. I did it before.
Add action.
I promise. I know I can do this.
Through traffic.
Excuse me, traffic.
Close to the explosion. Up the ramp.
Come on.
Into the building.
And again.
Crowd scatter.
Excuse me. Sorry, my bad.
To the rooftop.
I'll get it fixed. You got insurance, haven't you?
Hard right, close to the explosion.
Watch it. Oh, that's it.
Explosion.
There you go.
Make the jump.
Go faster. Woo! I made it.
Make
right.
the jump.
Don't make a mistake. Faster. Oh, damn it.
That's the wrong way.
For some reason, the car changed gear when I didn't want it to. Great. You see, I love this game, but sometimes it really kicks you in the backside.
Rolling.
Come on.
Action.
Can we do this?
Traffic. Close to the explosion.
Explosion of death.
Up the ramp. Into the building.
Get out of the way, people.
Onto the rooftop.
No, don't start. Just keep going. They can edit that part out. After all, it is from a movie, isn't it?
Explosion.
There we go.
Make the jump.
Remember, editing is the best. There you go.
make the jump.
Okay, yes. Perfect.
Explosion.
Whoa.
Over the bridge.
Bins.
Over the chopper.
Oh, I'll have to look into that. If it's free, then that might be worth a shot after all. Thank you, Coffin. I'll make sure to check
across
it out.
The exploding bridge.
Bridge. Oh. Come on. I'm almost there. Oh, God.
Onto the canopy.
Off
the end.
Slow down. Now we've got. And now it's the
up
blooming
the
jump.
Through the trailer.
Yes.
On the gap.
No!
Explosion.
No! Oh!
Cut.
Why?
Get another vehicle ready.
Why? Ah, I can't be bothered with this. I'll try another stunt instead, thanks. I'm not going to keep failing at the same thing 1,000 times. Oh. Let's try another stunt that I can actually complete. Maybe. Let's go back here. Let's do the mountain chase. Hopefully that'll be fun. Maybe. Oh my god, this game. This game is just insane.
This is the new Simon Crown movie. Doubling for Crown like I'm doing now is a lifetime ambition for most stunt people. Mm. Budgets and pressure don't get much bigger. This part of the story is set in the mountains over Monaco, Crown giving chase.
Look at that vehicle, it looks so good.
Front explodes,
and then there's that one,
to
that
swerve
Corsa
jump
looking
the
thing. Oh dear, oh dear. Live twice for tomorrow. Good luck with that. Now, hopefully I don't cock this up and screw up this, you know.
Live twice, scene six, take one.
Here we go.
Chase the sports car.
Chasing sports car.
Get close to the oncoming car.
Oh yeah.
Get close on the left and overtake.
Ooh. Okay, so far so good. Just follow and keep in pursuit. Don't mess
get
up.
Close on the left and overtake.
Oh wow, so far so good. Don't touch him. You can't escape me that easily, mate. I've got you.
Get close on the left and overtake.
Oh gosh, I think head-on collisions are going to be a theme at this rate.
Over the bridge.
Watch the truck.
To avoid the truck.
Ugh. So I haven't, but I've been looking into the 1X player. Oh no, no, wait. I know what you're on about. It's like the Evercade or something like that. I don't have one, unfortunately. They look interesting for sure, but I'd rather just have emulation on a computer or on a handheld sort of thing. That's just me. Oh, geez, on toast. That was close.
Overtake both cars.
Yeah. I've got it. Look at that. I'm pretty cool, aren't I? Don't hit him. Power. Listen to that sound. Listen to that engine. Oh. I'm actually doing quite well. I haven't hit anything yet, I don't think. Maybe a slight tap on something. Come on, keep up. Right, come on. Match and move for move.
Keep
hey, veer off.
Make the jump.
Goodbye, sir. I knew you well. Oh, yes. 100% perfect, folks. Oh, yes. Now, that's epic. I thought I did pretty good, I gotta say. I could not have done that any better. Oh, of course they do. Oh, dear. It's always the Chinese, isn't it? I mean, it's for some people, but it's not for me, unfortunately. I'd rather just have, you know. I've never used computer emulation. But that's just me, like I say. See, look at all that footage. Oh, hello there. Welcome back to the stream. Good to see you again. So actually, I've tried the emulator on my tablet, and it does work pretty well, although my tablet's not the most powerful, so some games don't run as well as they should, but I hear it's coming to PC, so I will try the PC version. Oh, I know, tell me about it. I mean, the PSP made that possible, so it's amazing how many devices can play PlayStation games quite well. And yes, hello there. I'm glad you got to pop in as well. Oh dear, I'm glad you guys are here watching me play Stuntman, one of my favourite PS2 games ever. I've had this since 2002 when I was just a 9-year-old kid, so this game has a lot of memories for me and a lot of broken controllers, naturally. See, look at that. This movie's going to be fantastic. Fantastic. Oh dear, oh dear. And then I have to dodge death, but I still end up being smashed, as you can see. Oi! Okay, that was pretty cool, I've got to admit. That was pretty cool. Okay, we've got another stunt to do, so we'll see what we can do. Okay, let's do another one. Another stunt. Let's do conspiracy. Let's do the river race. Conspiracy, suspect everyone. I just love that. I just love that. Conspiracy, suspect everyone. That is the best title ever. Okay, now what's going to happen here?
The action here picks up from the previous sequence. My character runs from the wreck to the RV.
Never got to play PS2 games, came from PS1, skipped to PS3.
At the end of the
stunt, quite interesting because I went from PS1 to PS2, and then I skipped to PS3 initially, and I went back to PS3, and then I got a PC for ages, and then I skipped PS4 and went to PS5, which I now have. So there's a lot of consoles and things I've skipped, and I've now had to go back into them. So I've got a Dreamcast, Xbox, Xbox 360, you know, PSP, all sorts of things now. It's amazing how much a bit of money can do when you actually get a job and you can buy things for yourself. Oh boy, this is going to be an interesting one because it's slippy. Oh, we're destroy bridge. Nice. This car must be very powerful. Oh great, this might be a little bit tricky. Full power. No! Great. Damn it. I blame Jeebus for that. I didn't know that wall was going to be intact. That wasn't my fault. I'm still saving it to get a PS4. Maybe I can skip and go for PS5. Well, I skipped and went for a PS5. Funny enough, I actually got mine at launch back in November of 2020. I got the digital version, which I'm still using today. I think one day I will stream on PS5, because there are some really cool games that I've got for it that I want to play. We'll see. But right now, I'm focused on retro hardware.
Explosion.
I did love my old games. Right, don't make a mistake. PS5 is almost the same as PS4. PS5 is a lot more powerful than PS4. I mean, my brother's got a PS4. Obviously, you know, it's backwards compatible, but to me, the PS5 is way more powerful. I mean, if you're going from PS4 3 to PS4, I would agree with that statement, but PS5 is definitely a lot different. The only problem is that most games are cross-gen, so they can't use the full potential of the PlayStation 5 or the Xbox for that matter. That's why it still looks like the games aren't evolving much. But trust me, when you've got a PS5 and you play a PS5 native game with no PS4 port, the difference is outstanding. And then you've got that SSD, which is just incredible, honestly. So to me, the difference is vast, but not with every game yet. But one day it will be. I'm still glad I got the PS5 regardless of that. Oh, trees! Oh, yes. Come on. Come on, keep up. Fence! Oh! Come on! Come on! This is it!
Into the cable car!
You're going down, cable car! Goodbye! Yes! Look at that! I am epic! I have to admit, that was quite cool. I did pretty well there, folks. Very good indeed. I was able to talk to you and do the stunt perfectly at the same time. So, not too shabby. I will say that ice it's so slippery. I mean, you put your foot down and all you get is wheel spin. And then when you turn, it just feels like you're turning on concrete or something. It just doesn't... Oh, there goes the bridge. It doesn't feel right. Look at that epic angle shot there. These filmmakers know what they're doing. And then destroy the snowman, because why not? Whee! That was close. Come on, come on, look at that. And then down the waterfall. Oh, nice landing. I am epic, and I will destroy all humans. That epic chase shot right there. Yes, I'm on your backside. I'm gonna get you, and when I do, I will make sure your life is a misery. Ooh. He's trying his hardest to escape, but unfortunately, he met me. And he won't be getting away at all. These damn trees. Luckily, I got through them with no problem, as you can see. There's the cable car. And now it's time to say goodbye to the cable car, folks. Its time is history. Oh, yes. Got him. Let's try another stunt. I will say, folks, again, hopefully you're enjoying yourself watching me fail or succeed at these stunts, but it's been so much fun so far. I'm really glad that you've all joined me. I just hope I can keep on going. Right, from Graphy. I haven't done any of Toothless and Whopping yet, so let's do the Raza Bother. Wow, British slang at its finest, clearly. I'm British, and yet the slang is like, what? Oh, thank you, coughing. Good vibes indeed. I appreciate that. And unfortunately, with a British film, the vibes are going to go
now
sour.
Now Vince and Ray ditch the safe and get chased by the police. For the finish, I drive up and over a dumpster, making sure I get enough speed into the jump to make a wreck of the car.
So what are we saying here, folks? Killed by dumpster? Interesting. We got killed by a dumpster. Oh no. The humanity. That's quite an interesting one, isn't it? Killed by a dumpster. Yeah, write that on the insurance report. That might be interesting.
Toothless and Whopping, scene eight.
Here we go,
one.
Folks.
Power! Hit the life ring.
No one's getting saved in the water today. Bins, watch out. Come on. Boxes. Why not? I mean, they're there. And brake. Come on, boxes again.
Up the steps.
Hello, police. Goodbye, police.
Handbrake turn.
Oh, no, maybe not. Buzzers, go! Ah, roadworks. Sorry. Government will pay for that.
Ah!
Excuse me.
Overtake.
Overtaking.
Overtake.
Get through the tunnel. Yes. Ban. Oops.
Ah.
Come on, go. I can still do
over
this.
The
oh, I missed it.
Cut.
Damn it. Whoops. Bar humbug. That delay cost me, that's why. Right, let's try again. I will say that was almost flawless. I did pretty good. Very good.
Take two.
Take two. And the only
Up
take
the
we need.
Hit the life ring.
See, this is now just bonus footage.
Hit the trash can.
Excuse me. Sorry for interrupting your builder's work. Boxes, because why not? Oh. Come on. Oh. Oh no. Come on.
Up the steps.
Don't lose it.
Handbrake turn.
Handbrake. Dodge the Rosa. Yes. Bit hard to see now, folks, but it doesn't matter. Sorry. Oh, it's really hard to see now.
Into the tunnel.
Oh god.
Overtake.
I can do it. It's not over
overtake.
Yet. Oh fuzz, I missed the overtake.
Through the gap.
No matter.
Over the,
the finale's the important part.
And cut.
There you go, I did it. Not the best, but I think we can do a bit better than that, folks. Let's try one more time. Just one more time. Come on. Take three. Again, bonus footage.
Up the jetty. Hit the life ring. Through the warehouse. Hit the trash can.
It's hard to explain. I mean, yeah, in a way, I suppose. Oh, God.
Whew. Up the steps.
Yeah.
Handbrake turn.
I wouldn't say that a PS... Oh, for God's sake. I wouldn't say that a PS5 in 1080p mode looks like a PS4 game, but I know what you're saying. Obviously, the resolution difference would make it harder to see evolution. But to me, resolution or not, it's just about the assets that
the
developers make and obviously the use of the technology on board. So, as I say, once we start seeing more games take advantage of the PS5 and Xbox's hardware, a lot of games will look amazing. This, regardless of resolution, you know, 1080p still looks amazing. 4K is fantastic, don't get me wrong, but it's not the be-all, end-all type of thing, you know? If it was, then everyone would have a 4K TV by now, wouldn't you say? Oh, yeah. Wanton destruction, just like how I like it. I can't see a blooming thing. Keep going. Just keep going. Watch the van. Oh, damn it. Doesn't matter. Money shot still available. Yeah. Well, you know, the problem is that cost factors into graphics. You know, if you want to make things look better, you have to pay for it. And considering how much the consoles cost these days, you can't expect, you know, dramatic improvement in every area. You know, if the consoles cost, say, £800, we'd see dramatic graphical improvements, but no one could buy them. Oh yeah, PS2 games to me still look fantastic. Get the right cables, get the right upscaler, play them on a CRT if you want to. You know, obviously emulation is making these games look better as well, so I still love my PlayStation 2. You know, I've got lots of PS2 games and I can't wait to play more PS2 games on the stream. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that epic. Did you see that? That was a handbrake turn right there. Perfect timing. But anyway, yeah, PS2 games look fantastic still, in my opinion. And that goes for GameCube and obviously Xbox as well, Xbox Original. So I'm not fussed. Oh, I can't believe I messed this part up though. But luckily, the money shot was intact. Oh yeah. to be fair, that's a good point. Once we all get 4K TVs, everyone will get 8K TVs, and then we'll have to try and figure out how to upscale all these older games into 8K properly. They just found out how to do 1080p and 4K. 8K, welcome to the next level, as Sega once said. Oh dear, oh dear. The pursuit of amazing graphics always has a downside: cost and availability. Oh well, never mind. At least I've got the PS2 while I still can. Oh dear, and they're even coming out with all these pro gamer upscaler things that promise you 4K.
This is one of the final scenes in the film. And
oh,
here,
Duke Nukem, hello mate, welcome to the stream, glad you're here. Stunt, hopefully you've enjoyed the stream, if you've watched it so far. If not, hello and welcome. I'm just playing Stuntman on the PlayStation 2, and let me tell you, this game, even though it frustrates me, it's a lot of fun, and I love it. Oh, it is. It's still the best-selling console of all time. Well, just. The Nintendo DS was very close, but the PS2 is still the best-selling right now, although, you know, the Switch might pass it, who knows. But regardless, you can't take away the legacy of the PS2. Right, let's go and get this van driver. He won't escape me, okay? I promise you that much. Woo! Come on, power. All right, here we go.
Jump through the boxes.
Yes. Whoa.
Get close to the truck.
Ah.
Swerve around the truck.
Excuse me. Ah, I love PC gaming. Nintendo. Launch, I mean, I've started to get into Nintendo stuff. I like the GameCube, and I've always loved that handheld. You know, the Game Boy Advance, 3DS. And I even love the Super Nintendo as well. Oh, for crying out loud! Damn it! Whoops. That failed. As I was saying, sorry, yeah, so... But really, I was more of a Sony guy. I love PS2, PS1, PS3, PS5, PS4, PSP, PS Vita. Yeah, the PS2 was a great DVD player. It wasn't the best, but it was a great one for the price, and it worked pretty well. I don't know which console out of the three was the better DVD player. Maybe the Xbox, perhaps? But, you know... Oh, Stevenson, hello, welcome to the stream. Yeah, obviously once screen sizes get to a certain size, it is hard to see a difference. I mean, my MacBook has got a 1440p screen, and, you know, even in native 1440p, the games, well, the content on it just looks incredible. Oh, damn it. I didn't do that part particularly well. But yeah, but my TV is 40 inches, and I can see a massive difference whenever I see any resolution changes, which is quite helpful. Helps me get the sharpest pictures possible. Whoa! There we go. PS2s were definitely cheaper than most DVD players back then. My mom bought a DVD VHS combo, and that was 500 quid, whereas the PS2 was only 210 pounds when my dad got it for me. So again, you know, obviously back then I didn't really watch DVDs, I was more into VHS, but the year after, the PS2 really kicked in because we used to use it as a DVD player all the time, so it was a good investment, I have to say. I did use it as a DVD player recently, and it still does the job, and because I've got a SCART cable, it looks great. Well, it looks as good as it can for a DVD player anyway. Thank God for the OSSC and its Line 4X mode. Well, that's why it sold well in Japan, not so much in Europe. In Europe, obviously the PS1 sold really, really well, and it just carried on, and the games were just incredible. After the first year, in 2001 onwards, a lot of the games sold platinum. Ah, Budokai 2. I had the original. I had Budokai 1 in 2003. And then the year after that, I got Budokai 3. I never owned Budokai 2. I just skipped it because I heard it was more the same, just a bit better looking than the original. But it wasn't a bad game. I just think Budokai 3 took the cake. But hey, memories are memories. Isn't that right? If you had a good time with Budokai 2, keep on having a good time with Budokai 2. Okay, right. Let's go on to our next stunt. Wow, 8 o'clock already. I think my first PS2 game was Red Faction. Now, I've heard of that game. I've never played it, though. I've heard good things about it, though. It's amazing how many different games we played on the PS2. My first PS2 game was WRC. You know, that racing game. I love that game still. Okay, let's do the corkscrew, because I haven't done that yet. The corkscrew. Ah, that's a legendary jump that was popularized in... What was it called? Oh, the Dukes of Hazzard. There we go. The Dukes of Hazzard. Oh, my goodness.
This chase is at speed.
I love the fact that we all love the PlayStation 2. It's great. PS2 love equals amazing.
I'm driving for the Basco boys here. The chase ends.
Ah, Budokai Tenkaichi 3. I love that game. I've also got the second one as well. Great game. Great game. Ah, so I didn't get a 360 at the time. My brother got a 360. I didn't get a PS3 till later. Nice. Okay, that means, in that case, I can get it on PS5 because the PS5 is backwards compatible with PS4 games. So I'll check it out on PS5.
Scene 9, take one.
Here we go. Chase that car. Get after him, you little sod. Okay, overtake the van. There you go.
The road works and over the jump.
Oh. Whoa. Oh, yes. That felt good.
Keep up with the car.
I am. Ay, 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 ay. Ay, ay, ay.
Hard right down the dirt track.
Oh, God.
Get close to the pickup.
Power. Oh, I've got PlayStation Plus then. Perfect. That means I can play it. Easy peasy. Ah, the problem as well, my 360 is the white arcade version, so it could get the ring of death anytime as well. And I got into PC gaming in 2015 properly. I've had the same PC since then, and it really is starting to show its age, but it's still working. Oh, I hate this part. Oh, wow, I got through it first time. That never happened. I always crash into it. Okay, here we go.
Get close to the van and overtake.
Here we go, here we go. Brake, brake. Sliding, sliding. Keep up with the blue car. I'm doing well, folks. Normally, I fail the first time, and I'm actually doing pretty well here. Get after that little sod. Where's he going now? Whoa! Haha! Idiot!
Jump over the roadblock.
Goodbye, police. It was nice knowing you. Ha!
Smash through the fence.
Oh yeah, dodge a roadblock. Oh, cracked shield. Jump over the fence. There we go. Come on, come on, come on.
180 handbrake.
180 handbrake. Now, power. You see that? I'm the best at handbrake turns, according to myself. Here we go. The money shot. Whoa! Oh yes, that felt pretty good. I have to say, that was fantastic. Nice. Well done, me. I never, ever, ever complete the stunt the first time because that section where you got those narrow trees, I always crash into them. But this time, I got through it straight away. Wow, your PS2 died in 2003? My PS2 is 20 years old and it's still kicking? In fact, this is what... The PS2 I'm using now, as I said, is 20 years old, and it's still playing games like it was playing it yesterday. It's incredible. Thank you. That was a nice barrel roll indeed. And now you get to see it on replay to see how it looked in the eyes of the director. Oh my god. I will say, this game, when you get it absolutely right with all the stunts, the satisfaction is beyond anything I've ever felt in a game since this one. And that's saying a lot because a lot of games have come and gone since then. I think the only game I've got satisfaction to this degree is Dirt Rally, because that game used to kick my backside. I mean, properly kick my backside. And there's one rope. Oh, look at, see, look how reckless that blue driver was. But luckily, look at, I mean, I'm sorry, that was feeling nice right there. Oh, high speed chase ensuing on the dirt gravel. This is the curse of buying the first batch of something. It is, yeah. I mean, I've got the PS5 from launch and so far it's working well, but hopefully it stays that way. maybe I got lucky, because when I bought this in 2000, well, when my dad bought this in 2002, it's just working ever since. I'll just keep using this PS2 until it dies. I think it'll just work forever. Maybe I'll die before the PS2 dies. Now that'd be interesting. Now watch this for a handbrake turn, folks. Watch this. Oh, look at that. Come on. You have to admit, that was great. Now here comes the money shot. The barrel roll. The corkscrew. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Now that was beautiful. Wow, I'm getting good at this, folks. Oh, yeah. Sometimes when things go well, you have to say, oh, yeah. Let's see what other films we got to do. Let's go back to Blood Oath, because I didn't do the tuk-tuk chase. Tuk-tuk! Who wants a tuk-tuk? I used to love those back at school. Tuk-tuk! What was it called? The tuk shop or something? Oh dear, it was that long ago. My god. I feel old. I feel very old right now. Very old. Right, come on. Come on, game, I've got places to be. I will say the load times in this game
this
are pretty strong.
This chase is quite unusual because we're using three-wheeled cabs called tuk-tuks.
Tuk-tuk.
But that still means I need to stay close to the lead to make the chase look as realistic as possible.
Oh, God. Yeah. I wish I had the original PS3. I've got the PS3 Slim. Thankfully, works beautifully. I plan to mod it soon so I can get PS2 support for my discs. That might be interesting. And my first Xbox died. Yeah, I've had a few Xbox originals that, well, haven't done well, but I've got a modded one now. So hopefully it'll do a lot better. I do need to get component cables again for it, so I can use 40p, 720p, and, you know, 1080i. Rather than 480i and 576i, which doesn't look the best, especially with a stupid flicker filter on. Whoa! Hey! Where do you think you're going?
Hard left into market. Jump!
Okay. Mark it. Goodbye.
Through the shop corner.
Ah. Whoa. I didn't know tuk-tuk was that strong.
Swerve through the traffic.
Okay, here we go. Traffic of doom. Come on, keep up with
the
tuk-tuk.
Left out of the road.
Hey. God, this handling's a bit slippy.
Swerve through the traffic.
Sorry. Whoa. Ah!
Through the gap.
What gap? Damn it! Come on!
Cut,
damn it! It must be overheating. My old PS3 used to overheat a lot, and I couldn't play games for much longer. Fortunately, my slim PlayStation 3 is working beautifully at the moment, but I'm always wary about what happened before, so I'm like, oh, please don't die. Please don't overheat. Right.
Chase the tuk-tuk.
Let's try again. Stay with the tuk-tuk. What? Okay, no, I'm sorry. You said hit boxes and I'd already passed them. How bad of a director do you have to be to have that happen to you? Oh my god.
Take three. Chase the tuk-tuk.
Action!
Hit boxes.
There we go.
Close to the car.
Put ice cubes on top. Yeah, that's gonna work. Ah, fuzz.
Left into alley, getting close. Hit the boxes.
You're not.
Hit boxes. Oh.
I'm still with him. The chase is still on. I keep it with the tuk-tuk.
Hard left into market. Jump.
And the jump once again. Oh, you son
through
of a gun. Great, no. Damn jump. Put me off balance and then that was it. That's all it takes to get things blooming wrong in this game. Just one slight mistake and you've had it. Nice.
Rolling.
He sounds so mad. Rolling. Put eggs and bacon. What you want to see? Oh, you see, you could start a YouTube channel about that. Cooking with PlayStation 3, starring yourself and the PlayStation 3 as a cooker. Now that might be quite interesting. If somebody tells me that they made scrambled eggs on a PlayStation 3, I don't know what I would do other than to say congratulations. And that's about it. Oh God, I thought it was gone. Get back here, you tuk-tuk. You're not escaping me that easily. I will get you, and then I will do unspeakable things to you when I get my hands on you, probably. I don't know. Oh! Come on, faster! The brakes are terrible, by the way. Just want to let you guys know that.
Swerve through the traffic.
Woo! Ay. Gap. Right, I've got you now. Whoa! Ah! Well, that went well, folks. That went well. I will say, driving a tuk-tuk is pretty interesting, I have to say. It's a unique experience that I urge you all to try, by the way. Oh my God. I will say, though, at the end, that was epic. Oh, look at that movie footage. You see, I'm a great driver. I don't know how I kept up after all that, but I did, somehow. Oi. Oh, look at that shot. That's a money shot right there. Yeah. Just love how the market stall could be destroyed by a tuk-tuk. I mean, really? That's logic right there. Oh, yes, the wheel shot. Whee! Hopefully we won't crash driving a tuk-tuk. Or we'd have to do a class action lawsuit. Yes, you would. The tuk-tuk company would be in trouble. That's the best we can say. But honestly, these things handle like, I don't know. Just not like a car. Whee! Luckily, I put the brakes on and I wasn't killed by a truck. Oh, speaking of action lawsuit, that's exactly what will happen to you if you drive a tuk-tuk like a imbecile. Although, I should have just said, ooh la la, at that incident. Just a tuk-tuk crashing, ooh la la. Tuk-tuk on TikTok, oh no. Don't get me started on TikTok. Oh my God. I just don't understand the appeal. I really don't. I see TikTok and I think, no. Definitely not for me, unfortunately. Not my cup of tea. Yeah, TikTok ain't for me, brother. Oh my God. Yes, oh my God, indeed. So unless you want that to happen to you, always wear a seatbelt when driving a tuk-tuk, not a TikTok. Oh my God. Look what you guys are doing to me.
This sequence begins as a chase leading out of town through a minefield.
Oh my God. You're all terrible. You're all terrible. That's what I'm going to say. You're terrible.
This stunt ends with me lining up the car with the pillar, accelerating, then jumping out.
So we're back into the world of Indiana Jones, folks. We've got tanks, old vehicles, jeeps, and more fish. Because we like destroying fish stalls so people can't eat or be fed. Yeah. Yeah. I'm all about that. Okay, so let's see if we can complete this stunt and not destroy the vehicle.
Scarab, scene 25, take one.
Here we go.
Add action. Chase the staff car.
Go after that staff car in my amazing Jeep vehicle. I guess, well, so far so good.
Between the trucks.
Way, where'd you come from?
Through the market.
Yes, destroy the food. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, you see? That felt hot right there. Oh, I got to scrape a truck apparently for some reason. Ah, there goes the windshield. Nice. Oh!
Through the minefield.
Minefield? What? I can't see. Oh!
Explosion!
Explosion! Come on!
Explosion!
And another one. It's like a minefield. I'm still here, you know, Jeep.
Well, the bridge.
Getting a bit bouncy now. Whoa! Yes.
Left to jump the canyon.
Jump the canyon. Uh-oh. Oh, dang. I'm going to have to restart. Well, that's one way to say. I mean, when you buy something at launch, the chances of it failing are quite high. As I said, my PS5 is still working after launch, but I know a lot of consoles back in the day did have a high failure rate, at least in the first or, you know, second year of launch. But yeah, I find that some consoles I bought secondhand do work way better because the owner's probably like taking care of it properly and they got lucky as well. But yeah, getting a console was, you know, getting a console that worked is half the fun. Yeah, that was rough. I was tilting and I knew it was over. Oh, son of a... God, look, see, my windshield always breaks. How'd you expect me to... Ah! Oh, fuzz. Come on, don't stop. Don't stop. I can still do the stunt. Or not. Never mind. We'll try again. Aw. I thought for a second I could get away with that, but I guess not. I guess not. I don't know. The 360 was quite reliable once they got the Xbox 360S and the Elite. Those consoles are very reliable. My PS2 is 20 years old and still working great. Oh, fuzz. Whoops. I don't know. Some consoles are more reliable than others. I will say one console that seems to work pretty well is the GameCube. I've not heard much horror stories about the Nintendo GameCube. I've got one, and it's great. Maybe I should play some GameCube games in the future. That'd be quite cool. I've got a few games here and there. Right, come on. Come on. I can do this. Ah, there goes the windshield already. That's a good start. Oh, fuzz. There goes the first stunt. Failed. It's better to wait until I have improved the hardware. Yeah, I mean, 9 times out of 10, most people can't afford a console from launch anyway. So that is recommended, I suppose, but sometimes the games are just so good, you want the console anyway, but... Ah, you son of a... Oh, come on, really? Where did he come from? Why? Why? What did I do to deserve that, eh? You see how unfair that this game is? Out of nowhere, an armored truck just goes, hi, douche. And this car seems to be pretty weak as well. In fact, it's probably be weaker than the pencil sharpener. That's how badly built this Jeep is. Any little hit just takes it out in 5 seconds.
Between the trucks.
I just love this Indiana Jones music. It's so accurate to the films. Whoa! Sorry, folks. No fish for you today.
Flip truck.
Okay, let's try and get this correct without screwing up. There we go. That's better.
Smash through rigged hut.
There you go. So far, so good. This is going to work out, folks, I promise. Oh.
Explosion.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes.
Explosion.
So far, so good. Oh, yeah.
Explosion.
And now it gets a bit bumpy, folks.
Towards the bridge. Tank shell.
Tank shell.
Tank shell.
And again. Wait.
Swerve left to jump the canyon.
Come on, let me get this right. Let me get this right.
Smash through rigged hut.
Move, come on. I haven't got time for this. I'm a stuntman. Oh, I can't
explosion.
See a... What explosion? I'm not going to make it.
The jerry cut. That's
you sons of damn. Yes, exactly. I couldn't agree more. Damn cannons. Why? Oh, dear. Yeah, kill the stuntman. keep all the money, keep the pocket change, everyone's happy apparently.
Action.
Get your shot, and then you can just say that the stuntman, well, he it's his job, he might die, so... Ah, you son of a... Oh my god, this Jeep handles like a truck. A bad truck. Not that I know what a truck handles like, I've never driven one before, but maybe a bad truck. We'll go with that. Come on! I can do the stunt, I almost did it last time. God, that's just such obvious copyright of Indiana Jones right there from that song. Oi! Don't block me! Through the market! No fish for the wicked or fruit.
Clip truck.
Okay, clip the truck. Not crash into it, clip the truck. Azalea! Yes! Azalea, thank you for joining us. I'm glad you made it. I was waiting for you. How are you? I'm playing Stuntman on PS2, by the way, so that's why it looks a bit, you know. But it's fun. Lots of fun. But how are you? How are you doing? Tank shell? Well, no, sorry, mine even. Come on, come on. Yes!
Oh!
Oh! Ooh. Directly on a tank shell, that's risky business. Yes! Here we go, folks! Can I do it? Yes! Car! Whoa! Come on, come on! Ah! Hello! There you go, have I got enough time? Have I got enough time? Oh, this is gonna be close! Come on! Ah! I just missed it again! Why? God, this game hates me! Every time I'm so close. Azalea, you always stay up late because of your streams, that's why. I'm doing well. I'm just glad you're here. It's really nice to see you in a live stream of mine, honestly. Oh dear, oh dear. It's just... I'm pretty good, like I say. I'm just playing Stuntman. I've been playing now for about nearly two hours. And I've done a couple of stunts. Hey, no you don't. I missed it in time. Yep. Oh well, who cares? Pretend it never happened. There you go, through the market stall, just as you like. Right, come on, I did it right last time. There you go.
Smash
the house.
Through the minefield.
Come on, keep up with the staff car, come on. Through the minefield. Oh yeah.
Explosion.
Watch out.
Explosion.
Come on, let me get close to the explosion. Thank you, Azalea. It's not looking good, though. I've missed two bits of the stunt already. Bit bumpy here. Whoop.
Tank shell.
Come on. Let me get it. Yes.
Swerve left to
okay.
Jump the canyon.
Okay. Okay. Yes.
Ah,
freaking truck. Why? Get out of the way. Come on. Come on. I can still
explosion.
Salvage the stunt. Right. I'm going to make it this time.
Through the jerry cans.
Come on.
Line up the pillar. Accelerate before you jump.
Go. Oh, yes. Oh, thank you very much. I appreciate
and
that.
Cut.
I'm having a lot of fun myself, and I'm glad you are too. It's epic. I do wish we had some more people sometimes. Just about 3 or 4 is not really enough, is it? But I'm glad you guys are having a lot of fun despite that. And again, it's just great that you're here. I'm really happy to see you all here. Let's do a replay because, as I said before, it's Stuntman. We did all these stunts, so now we're going to see a replay and see how well our success went off for the director. And hopefully he's happy with the footage, and if he's not, well, you know. Ah, Azalea, you're too kind to me, honestly. You're awesome. You're the awesome one, okay? Not me, you. I'm just a human with bones or something, I don't know. As you can see, no one's getting their food today because I destroyed the market stall again. At this rate, the locals are going to hate me because I've got no food supply. Oh, sorry, driver. Nah. It's true, Azalea. You're the awesome one. I mean, your stream last night was amazing, honestly. Oh, there's the warning, and I've just smashed the warning because I'm hot. And dangerous, clearly. Oh yeah, that's a great angle there. Look at that! It's so good! Whee! Come on, come on. Oh, look, they're trying to kill me with blades. Nah, Afro, you're awesome like Azalea. Oh, really? I appreciate that. Oh, that's too kind of you guys. Oh, look at that. I actually pitted that freaking truck because it wouldn't move out the way. No, Azalea, honestly, you're amazing. Seriously. I can't wait to see you live streaming again. You're so much fun. Oh, look at that. Through a wall like no tomorrow. Hey! And I destroyed the vehicle because I'm hot. Oh, watch out, sir. You might get crushed there. Okay, let's do another stunt. Oh god, I'm getting hearts now. Ah, I'm getting hearts. Wow. That's new. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Oh gosh, right. We got another stunt to do though, folks. So hang on to your seatbelts, fasten them, and get some insurance. You might need some. Let's do... Actually, wait, no, not that one. Play game, and let's do police chase, because this one is insane. Oh dear, oh dear. Hearts for everyone. Okay, well, if you have a heart for me, then share the love. That's the best way to put it. Oh dear, everyone's awesome. Everyone, I can say you're fantastic for joining my stream. And again, Azalea, thank you for being awesome. Ah, oh, man, you guys are so nice. Yes, of course we are, because we appreciate our community and you've taken your time out to watch our streams and you've been fantastic to talk to. So why not? It's obvious. Just Simon being Crown's kind gets you a long way. Dead in a hotel laundry and Azalea. You're awesome, the by the way. Just need to keep saying that because it's true. And again, thank you for joining my stream. I didn't think you'd be here. I thought I was going to do this whole stream and you wasn't going to show up, but you're here. And I really appreciate it. And I will say, it does feel good to live stream again. It's so good. It feels weird because I haven't done it for so long yet. It's just... Oh, it's great. It's so nice. Right, now this stunt is very tough because we're driving effectively a Mini Cooper, which doesn't look like one, but whatever. This car, like the tuk-tuk, can topple over. I'm glad you could make it too. Watch me play one of my favorite PS2 games ever. Here we go, folks. Ah, police. The Rozzers. Ah, la la. Damn it. That was a good start, clearly. How not to do a stunt, crash into a light pole. And say, ooh la la. Ah, Azalea, you're too kind, honestly. It feels good to be back, you know?
Take two.
Right, here we go. Avoid the police and complete the stunt. Whee! Don't crash into our light post.
Overtake on the right. Overtake on the left.
Good thing this car's small. Whee! Move it, minion! Move, unless you want to die. Oh, God. Oh. Come on. Huh? Ah, police behind me. Sorry. Come on. Oh, damn, I can't overtake. Oh, you son of a gun. This car's very, you know. I'd imagine if the stuntman crashes and says, ooh la la. That's my new favorite quote now, just out of no context, just ooh la la. Might be a bit difficult to see right now. Oh, God. Come on. Woo! That's son of a... Why? Damn it. I'm going to have to start again now. I can't complete the stunt anymore. And yes, that's my new favourite quote. Ooh la la. Just something goes wrong and you just say, ooh la la, douche. And you go, ah, my dishwasher's broke.
Take three.
Okay, take three.
Action. Hard left.
Some wheel spin there, folks, for you. Come on, power.
On the right.
We're doing 50 miles per hour in a car that... Oh! Darn it. There goes my door. Oh, hello. Nice to meet you. Didn't know we had a woman in the car. Oh, okay. Let's just start again. So it turns out we've got our companion in the car. A nice little lady who's got ginger hair. So that's quite interesting. Okay, right. I always go with flippers or fudge crackers.
Rolling.
That's a good one as well, Azalea, but ooh la la is the best, or sod, or fuzz, my favourites.
Overtake on the right.
Okay, overtake.
Overtake on the left.
And the left. Avoid the blue car. Moving minions. Come on, unless you want to die. Come on. Really? Really? Wow, this game is harsh. God, this game will punish you for any mistake. Like, any small mistake and then douche. Ah, yes, I missed the sod. Well, guess what? Welcome to the home of the word sod. My favorite word phrase of all time. Hard left. Come on. Come on. I will do this stunt even if it kills me. Okay, not literally, but you know what I mean, folks. Whoa. Move it. Come on. Brake. Brake. Watch that police car who's behind me now. Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry. Public disservice is not, God. Yes. Looking good. This movie's going to be made very well because I'm a professional stuntman right now. Excuse me. Police. Okay, jump the fountain. Okay. Yes. Oh, that was easy. Handbrake. Acceleration. I said acceleration. There we go. I can speak clearly. Bin. Oh. Police car. Go around, go around, go around. Accelerate. Thank you, Azalea. Move. Oh. Come on, keep it together. Keep it together. Yes. Get out of the way unless you want to die. Down the steps. Police. Ooh. Go, 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 go. Come on. Yes. Huh? Oh, crikey. It's the Rozzers. And I'm going to die. Come on. Tight corners. Luckily, I've got a small car. I'm running out of time. Come on, come on, car. Yes. No. No. Yes. 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 Ah. And stop. Now. Woo. I did it.
And cut.
Oh, yes. Yes, this game is crazy. It's very crazy. It's very difficult. This game will frustrate you if you do anything wrong. I promise you that much. Oh, look, I got a new car. Look at that. Oh, and a new toy. Look at that. I got a cannon. Sweet. Oh, my God. Hey, Azalea, you don't mind doing me a favor? Could you probably let others know that the stream is on for them to join in, if that's okay? And now let's see how that looks in the replay, because, as I said before, it's called Stuntman. We need to see if the footage works out for us. Oh my God, this game is insane. Wait, that was close. I almost killed lots of people in that one section. So there's the police car. That's now behind me. Luckily, I'll escape. Wait, and he's crashed out. Good. Look at that. I just love how effortless this car can be sometimes. Oh yes, dodging police. Just like I like it. And then watch this, folks. Watch this. Ah, so easy. Ah, thank you, Azalea. I really appreciate that. If you do that for me, I'll be forever grateful. Bin. Wait, been taken out. And the police dodged again. See, look at that. Ah, people. I swear, these people are going to be very mad at me for destroying their lunch. There goes the snails. Sorry. Oh, and this is where I nearly screwed it all up, but luckily I was able to recover. See, the Roz has touched me, but luckily I was able to get away from them. Ah, so mean. And then here I thought I'd lost it again when I made the jump all wrong, but luckily the car held steady. And then I got through another wall, and then I stopped like a badass, as you can see, and the police is gone. Oh dear, oh dear. Oh, that was fun, I tell you that much, folks. Oof. But it's not over yet. We've still got some more stunts to do. I do love Stuntman. I do love this game. Okay. Let's do another stunt. Oh, I haven't done a stunt show yet. Let's try that. Cannon Jump, Car Dominoes, Hell Drivers. Let's do World Record. That'd be interesting. We're going for a World Record, baby. We're going to smash that record so much that they'll never do a record again. World Record Attempt. This is going to be fun. Look at that Corvette. Begging for me to drive it at 1,000 miles per hour. Probably. Oh, look at those buses. 140 meters I have to clear. Isn't that impossible? Cars parked side by side. You're asking for the impossible, mate. Oh god, this is going to be a lot of fun, folks. This is going to be epic. The best stunt ever made by man, clearly. Okay, here we go! Come on, come on. I need to get the speed just right. Come on. Here we go. Here we go. Power! Oh! Oh! Yes! Yes! Oh! First time. Did you see that? Oh my god, that was amazing! That was incredible! Jeez, on toast! That was awesome. That was so good. Let's see it again. Oh, yes. Right, here comes the boost. Oh, look how high it flew. Such an easy landing. Look at that. Oh, that was beautiful. That was beautiful. Love it. And I love when I get things done first time. Also, that looked easier than that looked a lot easier than it actually looked, to be fair. But I'm glad I did it. Did it first time. Also, Azalea, thank you for tweeting out the people, by the way. I really appreciate that. And oh my god. You know, it's just nice when things work out for you. Let's do another show. Let's do the cannon jump. Because that one, I think, is a bit tougher. Oh, my God. I'm sorry. I can't get over the fact that I just jumped lots of cars and did it first time, and it looked so easy. Oh, my God. A loop, a big air. Yeah, exactly. I literally just flew through the air. But then I landed so gently at the end. That was amazing. But look at this. The cannon jump. This one's frustrating because you get the speed wrong and you're not crashing into the cars properly. Oh boy. I have to take out the top car? Oh. I can't just hit them, I have to take out the top car. Oh, Azalea, stop. Why are you so kind, honestly? You are far too kind. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. Ah. Oh. You're too kind. Here we go, folks. Here we go. Right, the loops first. Of death. One, two. There we go. Flaming fences. Cannon. Did I do it? Yes! Oh! Direct hit. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. I'm getting good at this, I have to say. Oh yes. Oh yeah. Come on, that was nice, right? That was good. The replay should make it a lot more clear how good it was. Oh come on, that's fitting nice. Look at that. Easy. Through the flaming fences there, and then boom! Oh, yes. Even the commentator thought I was perfect. Because I was. I was hot. Oh, dear, oh, dear. That was quite good, though, I have to say. I'm pretty impressed. Thank you, Visalia. I really appreciate that. I think I'm getting better at this. Oh, dear. All right, let's do another one. Let's do the car dominoes. Oh, towels. Hello, mate. Nice to see you. Welcome to the stream. Hopefully you enjoy it. I'm playing Stuntman on the PlayStation 2 at the moment, and I'm doing some crazy stunts, but at least you guys can watch me either fail. Hey, towels, thank you for subscribing. I really appreciate that. Hopefully you're enjoying the stream. But yeah, as I was saying, sorry, yeah, so you can either watch me fail or succeed. Hopefully succeed, but... Oh, thank you, I appreciate that. I'm glad Azalea alerted you to the stream. Hopefully it'll be worth it. That's the important part. Stuntman, yes. I will make this stunt look incredible to my adoring viewers who pay me nothing, but that's fine. Come on. Come on. I want to do this stunt. Here we go. And hit. Way. And again. Car dominoes for the win for you. Oh, there goes the windshield, but I'm still going strong. I'm running out of time now. 3 seconds. Here we go. Oh, damn it. I failed. Whoops. I mean, I did it, but I could do better. Let's try again. Oh, she does. Azalea always brings in the amazing people in the stream. Whenever you get Azalea, expect awesome people around her and on the stream itself. Let's try again with the car dominoes. Oh, gosh. They're pretty tough, aren't they? I mean, they are cars, to be fair. Come on. Oh, it's getting harder to see now, folks. I can barely see a thing. Now. Oops. Nope. I think I'm meant to hit it as I go through the billboard, not before. Okay, let's try one more time. I can do it. I promise. I think. Okay, one more time. And yes, everyone is super awesome. I completely agree. Ah! Come on! Yes! Keep going! Oh! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going. Okay, here comes the finale. Now! Yes, I did it! Oh, and there goes the bonnet. Ah, towels. So nice. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. I really appreciate all the support you guys have lent me so far. It's really just overwhelming, honestly. Thank you so much. It's so nice to have you here, and then for you guys to share the stream is just... Honestly, I really appreciate it. Now, let's see my amazing work that I just about did. Oh, there goes a part of the car already. I gotta say, this car's quite tough. Smashing into other cars, losing bits and pieces, and still going strong. That's quite impressive, I have to say. Oh, did you see that? Oh, no, there goes the best of the car's pieces. This car has shattered into a million pieces. I'm glad everyone's doing well, I have to say. I'm really happy that you're all here. You know, again, thank you for joining the stream, and hopefully you guys are having a lot of fun. Oh my god. I can't believe I've been streaming now. I think this is my longest stream for a while now. Azalea, you need better sleep, honestly. But then again, when you stream so much, you can't help it, can you? You know, you do what it takes for the stream, never mind sleep. Who needs it? What haven't I done yet? Oh, okay, let's do the bike one. That's quite a good one. Where is it? I've been trying out Nicklin All-Star Smash-Up. It's free on PlayStation Plus. Ah, that's one of the free games on PS Plus. Oh, well, I've got a PS5. I've got to get it. Oh my goodness me. I cannot believe that game's on PS Plus. I need to try it out.
Dakota Scott's Jeep's blown up. And
right, folks, we're going to do another stunt. This
here,
one on the Scarab of Lost Souls.
Temple,
and we're on a motorbike
everywhere.
This time. So lots
coming.
Of fun and frustration for me, of course. But hopefully a good show for you folks watching this video. or stream. What can I say? I am just amazing. Okay, right. This bike is going to be a little bit, how shall I say, sensitive. Regardless, we're going to do well. We got this. We got this.
Scarab, scene 35, take one.
Here we go, folks. On the bike. Go, go, go. I am. Watch out. Hey. God of War. I think I've got that game already. Because I had it on the PlayStation. Hey. Don't try and blast me. What do you think you're doing?
The temple entrance. The jump.
Everyone's trying to kill me. Why?
Explosion.
Bomb! You see they're trying to bomb me now because they know I'm too good.
Between the trucks.
Come on, get through.
Through the crates.
Oh, excuse me.
Accelerate hard.
Come on. Oh no!
Wrong way.
Oh great. That didn't work out well, did it, folks? I didn't go fast enough. Blast. The new God of War is amazing. Honestly, it's so good. Oh, but the other games are epic. They're amazing beat-em-up games. And there was even a PSP game that was really good as well. I've got it. Chains of Olympus. You should try this out. You never know. Probably not recommended on your stream, mind you, because obviously you got younger viewers, but for yourself, play it.
Around the far pillar.
They're trying to kill me again.
Through the
right.
Temple entrance.
Escape.
The
whoa, that's explosion. A high jump. Come on. And there goes the bomb.
Left.
See the things you do for
between
a movie,
the
folks.
Trucks.
The things you do to get the stunts to be correct.
Through the crates.
Come on. Right, come on. Oh, God.
Accelerate hard for the jump.
Power. Yeah, no.
Where are you going?
Yeah, I don't recommend God of War on the channel. My channel, sure. Yours, no. But still, could be fun. What I will say is, Alia, when you play Dragon Ball Fighters, what a game.
Action.
Yeah,
truck.
Kurt, you're going the wrong way. Honestly, this director's full of amazing quotes that I still live by today. Oh, darn it. That went well. There's a lot of things about this director that he says that makes you think, ooh,
rolling.
Now he's just annoyed at me now. Rolling.
Overtake the lead truck.
Let's try again. See, I can do it.
Through sentry gate.
Excuse me.
Swerve right off the jump.
I'm still going. Yeah, Dragon Ball Fighters has a lot to learn, but when you learn it, it is so good. Honestly, one of the best fighting games ever. And it's made by the same guys who gave you Guilty Gear, which is one of my favorite fighting games of all time, by the way. Witcher 3. My brother loves that game. Oh, crying out loud. The Witcher 3, my brother loves that game to bits, but for me, it's not my cup of tea. It's just not for me. But anyway, like I say, there's always a game for somebody out there.
Action.
For example, I will complete this stunt, even if it kills me. Come on, make way for the bikes. Have you not heard about the highway code? Give way to the... Oh my god. Oh, seriously. Man, I love this game, and yet I hate it all at the same time. And that's why.
Rolling.
Come on, let's try again.
Action.
I can do it. Trust me. I completed the game yesterday, okay? I didn't cheat or anything.
Swerve right off the jump.
Wow, this is...
Cut. Let's go.
Whoops.
Again.
Whoops-a-daisy, I just killed the driver. Thankfully... You can't see what he looks like because it's very graphic. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. My brother also loves the Witcher series on Netflix. He absolutely adores it. For me, again, not my cup of tea, unfortunately.
Rolling.
Plus, I want the Grand Tour anyway, so.
Action.
Hey, thank you very much. I appreciate that. And yes, being British is awesome. British. I can't say British properly. Good goodness. I'm not British, apparently, because I can't even say my own word properly. Goodness me. But yeah, I'm glad that you like British streamers. I think British streamers are underrated. Well, I mean, I'm not the best streamer in the world, but there you go. Come on. Don't. Come on. Power. Yes. Through the crate. Get over the crate. Go. I am. Yes, I'm going to get over. Yes. Finally, the stunt can continue. Oh, The Last of Us. That's a great game. Watch the equipment. Oh, I nearly hit the equipment there. Come on. I can do it. Come on. Get in a straight line. The stunt's not over until I say it's over.
Use the ramp to get on the roof.
Okay. I'm getting on the roof. Whoa.
Jump the gap.
Yes.
Go blind left down the slope.
Oh, that's scary. Woo.
Through the crates.
Things.
Through the gap.
Excuse me. My bad. This way.
Up the steps.
Okay, on the steps. Oh. No. Come on.
Back.
Tank
right.
Of death. No. Oh, fuzz. Great. That didn't go well. Nice. The sequel is the reason I'm saying to get a PS4. Get a PS5. Hey, England. Just like me. I'm from England too. England is an amazing place, by the way. For those of you who don't know, England is awesome. Oh my god.
Rolling.
I was so close, and folks. Action. I was so close. But I just made a little mistake at the end there. I won't do it again, I promise. Well,
right,
I said that before and I made a mistake. Ah! Whoops. Come on! It's not over yet.
Around the fire pillar.
Yes, I'm going around the fire pillar.
Through the temple entrance.
Come on.
The steps for the jump.
I can salvage the stunt.
Explosion.
Oh, come on. Yes.
Left. Between the trucks.
Go. Power. Yeah.
Through the crates.
Crates of death.
Accelerate hard for the jump.
Oh.
Right. Just smash
through
the barrel.
Come on. Get back on the... Come on. Bar humbug. Why? Why me? Why does it always happen to me? It's so annoying, honestly.
Rolling.
See, I love this game, but this game's just...
Overtake the lead truck.
Azalea, you haven't got a PS4 or PS5? That's definitely news to me.
Through
I thought you had
gate.
One of those already, to be honest with you.
Right.
Oh! Great. Yep, this stunt sucks. I lie. The stunt is awesome, but... That tricycle drives like a tuk-tuk. Yes, it does. Probably worse than a tuk-tuk. I think the tuk-tuk was a bit better than this. And this is meant to have more stabilization, you know, stabilized wheels and stuff. Oh, come on. Seriously? Really? The first thing that I hit? Ah. Oh. Wow. These stunts are brutal. Very brutal.
Rolling.
See, he seems happier now. Maybe it's good luck.
Overtake the lead truck.
Come on, director, give me a chance to do the stunt properly.
Through sentry gate.
There we go.
Swerve right off the jump.
Okay. Yes! So far so good, folks.
Around the fire pillar.
Looking good!
Through the temple entrance. Up the steps.
Goodbye.
The
Ooh.
Explosion.
Come on. It's looking good.
Left.
Whoa.
Between the trucks.
Power. PS5 Slim, if that plays discs, that'd be interesting.
Accelerate hard for the jump.
Come on. I'm so close. Yes. I might actually do it this time. Oh, watch that hut. Watch the camera and the lights. They're very important pieces, by the way.
Between the barbed wire.
Yes. And again. Come on.
Use the ramp to get on the roof.
I'm doing it, folks. I'm doing it. This is going to be good. Yes.
Jump the gap.
Jump the gap. Yes. Slow down. Oh no. I can still salvage this stuff. Oh really? Come on. Come on. I was doing so good. Ah, screw this stunt. I've done it enough. Ah, oh, that's so frustrating. I was doing it, and then that happened. Ah, oh, I went too fast. I was too ambitious. Too ambitious and rubbish. I tried. Yeah, they are expensive. I got lucky because I pre-ordered mine at launch, and I actually got it. And luckily for me, you know, it came. That's what she said. It got delivered. Is what I was meant to say. So. Oh, by the way, you guys want insane stunts? Watch this. Tame the train. Now, this stunt... Now, to be fair, I've already played this one, but because you guys are new into the stream, this stunt is absolutely insane. Oh my god, it's one of the best stunts in the game, but very insane. Oh my goodness me.
It's now the turn of Heinous to be chased by the sheriff. I'm driving as Heinous here.
I will say as well, the games are quite expensive as well if you want to get PS5 games. But you can get a lot of deals, and PS4 games are relatively cheap these days. So you can get a good library of PS4 games on your PS5. So I would recommend going for a disc version just to get those, well, amazing deals. Because unfortunately for me, I'm stuck with digital. So I'm at the mercy of Sony, naturally. Right, folks, are you ready for the most insane stunt you'll ever see, or at least one of them?
A whooping, scene 12, take one.
Here we go. Whoa, power. Through the gap. And now we have to jump onto that moving train, somehow.
Through the roadworks, aim for the train.
And I believe, that didn't go well. Nice. Let's try again and not fail this time. I'm telling you though, this stunt is insane. Very insane.
Take two.
Right, take two. Come on. Through the gap. Or not. Wow, this is great. You're watching me fail live on stream. Just incredible. This is what I do best. Saying I'll do good and then bash, I fail and...
Take three.
And crash into things again.
Through the gap.
Let's go again. Come on, come on, come on. Right, on the train. Come on. Come on.
Aim for the train.
Yes! Go, 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 go.
Get to the flatbed.
Oh! Ooh.
Onto the platform.
Oh! Yes! Keep going, keep going. Oh! Oh, darn it. I was doing so good and then I cocked it up at the end there. You can see though why the stunt is so insane, because you have to do all that and you're doing like 1,000 miles per hour.
Through the gap.
Right, let's try again. See, I can do it. I can. Come on, come on.
Through the roadworks. Aim for the train.
Yes. Go, go, go,
get
go, go. Oh.
Onto the platform. Off the end.
Yeah, there we go.
Between the
keep
cars.
Going, keep going, keep going.
Through the side.
Move.
Hit
the tables.
Between the
cars.
Through the
thingies.
Cone. Get ahead of the train.
The train. Oh. Oh. Yes. Did you see that? That
trains.
Was close. Okay, between the train. Between the train. Yes. All right. Oh. Over the train. Oh, damn it. That didn't go well. Power! We can salvage this stunt. Come on.
Over the bridge. Dodge the train.
Dodge the train. Dodge the train. Dodging.
Cut.
Oh, jeez, on toast. That didn't go well. Oh, my God. Oh, Azaleas, thank you for joining me. I'm so glad you could make it. And thank you for just being amazing as always. You were a fantastic guest. Hopefully, Azalea, I'll talk to you again soon. thank you for joining me, and we'll see you later. And yes, doing a 180. Oh my god, yeah, exactly. Doing a 180 facing rolling. The train is scary. It really is.
Through the gap.
Right then, folks, as for the rest of you, we'll continue playing Stuntman for a little bit longer. Let's see if we can actually complete the stunt
through
with
the
train.
Aim for the train.
No! Why?
Cut. Get another vehicle ready.
Yeah, that's a good idea, direct in person. Oh dear, oh dear. Honestly, folks, I don't understand why I put myself through this torture sometimes. Just goosh, bang.
And rolling.
You see, I was so close in that last one, and then
through the gap.
The train just nicked me. Come on, come on.
Through the roadworks, aim for the train.
Oh, no! Oh, darn it. I just couldn't hold on. I just ever so slightly miscalculated that part. That's all. That's all. And then toppled over.
Rolling.
Come on. I can do it. I know I can. Keep going. That's it. Just aim carefully.
Aim for the train.
Yes! Go, 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 go! It will do. Ooh.
Onto the platform, off the end.
There we go, we're doing it. We're doing it.
Between the cars.
Cars. Ooh.
Through the sign.
Sign.
Hit the
tables.
Table. Between the cars.
Cars.
Through the car wall. Right. Ahead of the train.
Okay, here we go. Train. Ooh. Goodness me. Come on. Keep going. Just keep going. Oh. Now let's try and get this part right this time. Looking good.
Over the bridge. Dodge the
keep going. Come on, come on. Whoa. Did it.
Cut.
Oh my goodness me. Whew. That was close. Too close. Okay, let's see a replay and see how well that looked on camera. That was too close, honestly. Just that damn train just blasting past. Insanity. Bad boy. I love the license plate. And that thing accelerates like no tomorrow, by the way. It's so quick. There's the train. Oh, that was so close. Just got on. Ooh, heard that. See, the speed is no joke. Look at that. He's like, who's that? Dodging death at every second. Let's see how close this was. Whoa, did you see how close that was? Jesus. I just about got away with that. And then just going between the trains there. Oh my god. And now the grand finale, the other train. Look at this. Ooh. That's what you call epic. Cheese on toast. Definitely a cheese on toast moment right there. Oh dear, folks. I just still can't believe that we've been streaming now for quite some time. We did have a slight problem when my computer decided to go, nah. But luckily it's working. Vin Diesel would be proud of that stunt. I think so indeed. The fact that I missed like 5,000 trains and actually boarded one is pretty impressive. Right, let's do one last stunt. And let's make it the hardest stunt in the entire game. Stopping the stealth jet. And let me tell you, this stunt is so difficult, it's the only stunt I play in the bumper car cam. It's the only one. Everything else I can do in the in-car view or the third-person view, but in this one, first-person, nothing more, nothing less. And let me tell you, this stunt is a doozy. So hopefully you guys get to witness greatness.
This is the final climactic sequence.
A lot of frustration, naturally.
Crown has one last chance to stop Ursus from escaping with the Omega Circuit in his stealth jet. This is a frantic race against time. I end by crashing into the jet in midair, ejecting out in time on a parachute.
You see what I mean, folks? The stunts just keep getting more and more insane. And now we have to try and destroy a jump jet in the fastest car in the game. Oh my god. Okay. Just get ready to see how crazy Stuntman can get. And I do mean extremely crazy.
Lift twice, scene 82.
You ready?
Take one. And action.
Here we go.
Through the cafe.
Whoa. Whoa, brakes. Luckily this car has amazing brakes. And it does accelerate like no tomorrow. Whoops, I have to start again. Because I was a bit too ambitious on the throttle there. Which is normal. Let's try it again.
Take two. Action.
There we go.
Through the cafe.
Through the cafe again. Perfect. Brake. That's it. Not too much. That's it. Overtake normally. There you go. Oh, fuzz. Great. That failed again. Sorry, folks. As I said, this stunt is very tough. You make one little mistake, that's it. You're gone. You're absolutely gone.
Take three.
Third attempt.
Action. Through the cafe.
And the cafe again. There we go. Perfect landing. Just take it easy. That's it. Go around the car. Okay.
Under the truck and out the other side.
Oh, under the truck. Hit things. Dodge death. Keep going.
Under the
another truck.
Jump close to the diving board.
Whoa. Jeez. That was close.
Now the jetty after the jet.
Okay. And brake. Perfect. That's it. Okay. Whoa. Oh, darn it. That didn't work out. Never mind, the stunt carries on.
Jump the harbor.
Jump over the jets. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. And the car's gone. Great.
And again.
Yep. And again. I told you get any part of this wrong, you're screwed. Wait, did I just hit view replay? I don't want to see a replay of that. I failed. Ah, oh, folks. You see, I told you this stunt's not easy. It can be done, though. End replay, restart stunt. Yep. Because we've got to start again. This game hates you. And it'll do anything, everything it can to make sure you don't succeed. I always remember the first time I did this mission years ago. And it took me forever to complete it.
Through the cafe.
Let's try again. Oh, that was close. Come on. Yes. Take it easy, take it easy. There we go. Brake.
Under the truck and out the other side.
Right, under the truck once more. Easy as you like.
Smash tables.
Smash things. Dodge death. Oh, truck.
Under the moving truck.
That was
jump
easy.
Close to the diving board.
Oh, yeah. Ooh.
Down
right.
The jetty after the jet.
Come on.
Handbrake 180.
And brake. Perfect. Through the gap. Oh, yes. It's looking good, folks. We're doing better.
Jump the harbor.
Go. Oh. Okay, we made it. Whoa. Go. Come on.
Hit the boat racks.
Ah.
Through the narrow gap.
Oh, cafe. Sorry. Coming through. Get up the stairs.
Oh.
Go. This is it. Now. Ah. Damn it. I didn't eject. Whoops. Ah. That was so good. If I just ejected properly, I would have done it. We'll try one more time. We'll try again. Oh, I hate that. When you get so close, yet so far.
Action. Through the cafe.
Let's go. I will get this. Oh, not if I do that though. Oh my god! You see, even the pavement hates me. I guess the ride height must be very low on this car or something. My god, what does it take to not be like crashing into everything? Honestly.
Rolling.
You sound so cheerful. Rolling. Oh, oh, great. Wow. Now I'm just making more and more mistakes for no reason. God, this game just... Oh. Oh, that would have been so good, though. Oh, no, you see what I mean? You see what I mean? Don't worry, I'll keep trying. I want to get this stunt right for you guys. I want this to be on stream so people can't forget that I actually completed the game for real. Go, 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 go. Keep going. That's it. Come on, use the power. We're doing good.
Truck. Jump close to the diving board.
Oh, that's awkward. We're still going. Just keep going. Just keep going.
Handbrake 180.
And brake. Oh, I did it wrong. Yes, I did. Oh, God, that was close. I got through that. Just keep going.
Jump the harbor.
Go. Yeah. Yes. Looking good. Go. Don't make mistakes.
Hit the boat rack.
Boat.
Through the narrow gap.
Narrow gap.
Through the cafe.
Coffee tables. Sorry. Go, 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 go.
Explosion. 5 seconds to go.
Okay, here we go.
Light it up.
And now, yes, I did it. Oh, yes, I did it. I did it. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. That was what you call a satisfying way to end the movie. Oh, yes. I made one slight mistake there, but overall, that was typically brilliant. Courtesy of Affro, obviously. Alright, let's see the replay and see how it looks to the camera. Yes, indeed. I did it. I actually succeeded in that last stunt. I mean, it was blooming tough, but I did it. I mean, look at this. Oh, look at that. Just perfect. Ooh. The things that the directors want us to do, honestly. That looks slick. Whoa. You see, even when I made a mistake, I turned it into an advantage. So it was only the handbrake turn I didn't quite do properly, but otherwise... Whoa, did you see that? Look how close that was. Oh, that was epic. Ooh. I just love all the camera angles. And then I destroyed the boat. There it goes. Two boats, actually. Through roadworks and then a cafe, ruining everyone's day in the process. I feel like the stuntman should be paid more than the actor. Yeah, exactly! Because they get all the good shots, don't they? Without stuntmen, most of the shots that you get in movies wouldn't exist. Oh, there you go. There you go. There you go. Well then, folks, I have to say, this was a fantastic stream. I want to thank everyone who joined the stream today and for participating. Stuntman is one of my favorite games, and to play it on real hardware, real PS2 hardware, and having you guys watch me fail and succeed has been absolutely brilliant. To all of you who watched the stream, thank you very much. I hope all of you have a great evening, afternoon, morning, whatever time it is in your region, and thanks for watching. I will stream again on Sunday. Now, I don't know what game to stream just yet, but hopefully, I'll figure it out by then, and you'll be there to join me once again on my epic journey to be a streamer. No, I'm kidding. But seriously, thank you so much for watching, and hopefully, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.